Sanbonan Basali. Sanbonan Enzin. Nichani. Sibeneti kikabanje. Leti bambelela umshangano. Kotwa sista utala namusha, ngaleskati. Sekrisha se October 12. Batistoza maruti si sheshise. Loruba legile wanamusha si kutete ronge, njengelshel. Kamalami, ingzandile la sekaya. Officein bangbita Felicia Rakulu. Sbongo ngwarashongwe. Silape emele officeini la leti mshaba. Guabiwa kwe mshaba nektutugiswa kwa sema, kwe tindlu, tasema panjin. Ngapamgo wasitale. Umshangano wetu. Ndokela babe masero ngamane, ete ngapambi la tosvulela. Astelele rumtali kutsu umshangano uhambe gashen njengelshel. Siabo. Itaba. Angat nomakona le basabelela rola enzin, nomakula DJ. Mshambe agube konanje, litulo les, lereta ngalo beseso ya standaze.
Yandingelele kamili ngosi yetu Jesu Christo, amen. Segushiwa ngumase kusbongo san. Ngumshalu akona langzo, kela zvala meso. Sungusungkulunkulu kutafinyelele la sikon. Baba wetu ngwele no lungile, no ngise wengosi yetu Jesu Christo. Ungumnini mandla onke, onko kona kwa talwa uwe. Singumsebenzi zanda zako sa talwa uwe nyana gankulunkulu. Siaknusa glenda wesguyo senze lumusa ube kona kunyenati. Usipukchulo kvela kuwe baba, sgwe tembile ngkulunkulu wetu. Kutu ngkulunkulu ngashia, nuyasazi singumsebenzi zanda zako. Silibumba elabunjwa uwe, kungago sbuye la kuwe ngazongi kati sikunusa ngkulunkulu lungile. Hamba nati lenzela, kunamaka ama kunyula upa ulati. Asifigelo anga uglingwa, ungafano kwa banya bantu, kepo ena ngkulunkulu wetu tembegile. Unga igufuma kubesilingwe ngapezu kwa manda etu. Yadnanga ilingo zisfigelo, usipinzela babo ngwele yokpuma guzo. Uyazazi ilingo ne intlupego espanskwazo, emaplazini, siaktela ke ngkulunkulu wetu, kutistumelele kosiyami. Omoso waba tumela mandulo, kuba bayotagula bantuana, bagwa Israele kipiche. Na atikile skate skuso, stendezele gile ngkulunkulu wetu. Uyazwe nuyabona, ngobu bonek sitegin. Siaknusa ke babo ngwele, siletele babo ngwele abatembe gile. Abaza ugenzu, msebenzu wako ngoktembega, utezu inlako. Sbashoni pe futi sbazisa, abasholayo. Sibabegezelele, kosiyami sbatobele. Sizobatobele nge msebenzi ya bemish, abazo senze la yona, ba inikwe uwe. Siabonga ngkulunkulu oglunga, hamba nati lenzele, unga siyegelele. Sipamandlo, kutula okvela kuwe. Uhambe nati baba, kubabonke lobu nzima, esipegile. Sgwe tembile ngkulunkulu wetu, kwa kusoze wa siyegelele. Singumsebenzi zanda zako, futu yalbona lonke lo sizi, esgulo. Kosiyami, nomoso, leskatu mtumele, olboni le usizi, babantuana. Baga Israele kipite, chatinda woge baba, siabonga. Eka mende ngosi yetu Jesu Christo, amen.
Siabonga, bengkola simshayele tanda, tanda zegashle rako. Siabonga. Namgelegi lege nonge lenkona la parati. Joba sesmeme umtali na eso kona parati. Ngkola kuti luchelo la namusha joba siltala. Kongele kta uti kushiwo. Nitolkaza nje la pambili niyatemba kuti nani nilpete lichelo la namusha. Luchelo lupatelene ni kuti satise ebanvule bashale maplazini. Ngemiteto nemigomo, netindlela, lesinga kwati kutsi sitende o sihambe ngato, njengoba sibahlali base maplazini. Bengisacela kucheka kutsi ngikhuluma vele nebantu lebahlale maplazini. Umuntu aphakamise sandla, asho kutsi nami ngwase plazini, la ngibuya khona. Hayi, kusho kutsi sikhuluma nebantu lekungibo vele banikati balomhlangano, siyabonga. Ngitawutsike ngifunze luhla lwanamuhla, kutsi lihleleke kanjani. Kutoba khona mphathi lona losibitele lomhlangano la, ubaba Thoka asinikete injongo ya lomhlangano kutsi uphathelene mayelana nani. Sitawubeseke siyandlula ke singena kulaba lebato sitshela kabandi ke ngikuthi imithetho ime kanjani, uma ngabe ufuna kuyomangala umangala njani, uma ufuna mhlambe kuyobika kuthi umqashi noma umlungu noma la ukhona khona akaniphethe kahle ngokwetimali noma ngokwemsebenzi, batawuchaza nabo and then bese sesiyabaniketa ke. So nitobathula labalaphambili kwami, nibabone nibati. Kuna make loqhamuka kuwo lomnyango wezolimo, kwabiwa kwemhlaba nekuthuthukiswa kwebantu lebahlala etindzaweni tasemaphandleni. Utasichazela ke yena ngemthetho lokhona losetshendiswa kulomnyango lona lowatiwa kakhulu nge-land reform, ngaphasi kwalolihlelo lwebantu lebahlala emaplazini noma elibahlala vele etindzaweni tekulima. Umake misiphindile ngubo, ngicela nedi anwevele sandla. Siyabonga. Bese kuba khona lebabuya ka Legal Aid South Africa, sina Mr. Thabo Ramullo, ngicela naye aphakamise sandla. Bese sekuba khona lobuya kulaba lomkhakha webasebenzi Department of Labor, angilitholanga ligama. Mr. Spiwe Makhanye, yolahleli lana. Then bese siba nalo qhamuka kiwo emakomiti enu lengicabanga ukuthi nguye lenimati kangcono lokukomiti lemaland rights la ebahlalini bala eLekwa. Ubaba Mr. Mandla Mokwena. Bese sekutawuba khona ke loto bese uyasongela lo mhlangano lesinawo umphathi lovela eMbombela lophethe wona lo mkhakha wona lo lesiphathelene nawo namuhla, umama uMsenwana. So luhlelo lwami lonke liphelele. Uma ngabafika mhlambe wasemaphoyiseni naye sitamthula, besibamemile nabo ukuthi babe khona, kodwa ngathi iuniform angisengayibonwa mhlamba akakayigcoki namhlangathi. So without ukuthi ngichithe isikhathi, ngidawucela umphathi uMr. Thoka etengaphambili atositshela. Ngicishe ngakhohlwa, ngicela kucela phakathi ebantwini kuze lo mhlangano uhambe kahle. Uma ngabe kukhona mhlambe sikhalato lonaso lesi specific la usuka khona noma uhlala khona, kukhona li desk leli khona langaphandle la utawufike ubhalise khona, bathathe imininingwane yakho nenamba yakho bese uyasisho sikhalato lonaso ngalokugcwele kuze sitokwati kubuyela si-attende noma sikwati ukuthi siluleke ngendlela lefanele. La ngakhathi ngicela ukuthi sihloniphane, silalele tonke letinto letobe tikhulunywa, sifundziswa kuze sitova sonke. Nemibuto itawuba khona sikhathi la sitobuta khona ngaloku lekutawusuke kukhulunywe namuhla kulolihlelo. Angathi noma niyangivisisa mos? No, siyabonga. Ngidocela umphathi ke ubaba Thoka ede ngaphambili.
Eh Siyabonga Sis Felicia. Halala Platran, halala. Halala bahlali basema plazini, halala. You look beautiful, lengabahle nonke. Siyabonga. Madi bingelele umpatoshelo umamushongwe. Bingelele abaphathi. Boksuga umnyango lo wakwa agriculture. Ama colleagues asuka kwa Department of Labor. Ama colleagues lasuka kwa Legal Aid South Africa. Yalimigela nonke ikameneli ishe. Lomfelwe tu Jesu Kristo, amen. Sunday namhlanje sifanele basise esontweni. Ngaphandle komoshe esikhathi ke namhlanje silibizile la. Ingathi ukhona umuntu ozasimosha lapha ngasemuva. If ukhona obaba ufuna usimosha nengathi sifanele simsorte before singaya phambili. Namhlanje ke sizolufundisa ngamalungelo enu emaplazini. Sizolufundisa ukuthi if umlungu uvala igate kusho ukuthi asemthethweni. Iyazwakala? If umlungu uvala amanzi for nina nenkomo zenu kusho ukuthi ngasemthethweni. If umlungu uvimba umasipalati ukufaka ugesi ezindlini zenu kusho ukuthini ngasemthethweni. Iyazwakala? Now esikhathini esiningi ema-ofisini ethu sibonile ukuthi abantu bakithi abawazi amalungelo wabo nalo mthetho lo sizawulitshela ngawo namhlanje. So namhlanje sizolufundisa ngalo mthetho ubizwa ukuthi ku-Extension of Security of Tenure Act. Yeah, you know, abantu base Platrand besicabanga mhlambe Sunday kuzobe kube khona into ezinjengadayi bese yeah, so ngamafushane ke sizolufundisa ngamalungelo enu. If umlungu ukunikeza amaphepha okugqosha eplazini kusho ukuthini? Abantu abaningi balahlale ngela phepha alithola kumlungu. Uze umnyangweni wakwa rural development sekulate siyaqoshwa. So lo mthetho lesizolufundela wona namhlanje sifuna ulikhobisa ukuthi liyazi amalungelo enu emaplazini. If ufuna wakha ngestena umlungu akavumi kusho ukuthini ngasemthethweni. So kulokho silibize namhlanje ukuthi sizofundisana sikhumbuzane ngala malungelo enu emaplazini. Ngaphandle komoshe esikhathi madibonge mhlawumbe kaphambili. Thanks.
Siyabonga ngicela simshayele isandla. Siyabonga mphathi. Ngiyacabanga ukuthi kubalekile ukuthi siphume lana sadi ukuthi nginaliphi ilungelo ngingenza njani ngiyakupha umnyango nini futhi ngoba utawuhlala 5 years noma uphume kanti so uyadibulala. So namuhla asithole kahle sicela silalele kahle. Kuze sitobuta into leti kahle sesiyati ukuthi siphuma siyakupha umnyango. Uma sinetinkinga letifana naleti. Ngaphandle kokuchitha isikhathi ngidocela lo vele lomnyango atositshela ngale mithetho umnyango waka rural development noma waka land reform losebenta ngawo. Mama Ngubo ngicela uteke utosifundzisa. Siyabonga.
Sanbonan Ebo, ngithemba ukuthi ngizozwakala igama nguphindile wakangubo. Ngisuka eMaritzburg. Ngeza ngathi ngikhuluma isiNdebele kahlehle isiZulu so ngiyethemba mhlawumbe ukuthi nizokwazi ukuthi ningizwe. Makhona la sala khona masengiqedile ukukhuluma singaphamtsi sandla mhlawumbe ngikwazi ukuthi kube khona la ngicacisa khona ngoba ngenze mhlawumbe singatholani kahle ngokolimo. Ngisuka kwa eofisini lomnyango wezolimo nokwabelana komhlaba elisePitoli. Sebenzela khona ePitoli. Umnyango wami usebenza ngokuthi ulekelela abahlali basemaplazini noma abasebenzi basemaplazini. Ulomnyango lo wawuqalwe ngoba kube khona ukuthi kube nesikhalazo ukuthi njengoba sasicindazekile ngesikhathi sobandlululo abantu bethu abasemnyama basebelahlekelwa umhlaba. Khona babehlala khona emaplazini noma before kuphenduka amaplazi mase kufika belungise bakha amaplazi baxosha abantu bethu abasala basala babasebenzi kodwa malungele ukuthi ke ube umnikazi womhlaba lelo lungelo lasithathiwe. So uhulumeni ke kuzazame ukwenza ubulungiswa wayese akha imithetho sisekelo emithathu khona lesubiza nge restitution. Irestitution usebenza uma ukuthi nanihlala emhlabeni waphenduka iplaza ona kusekufika umlungu wayesenisusa kuloyo mhlaba. So irestitution inifuna ukubuyiselwa kuloyo mhlaba lo enanisuswe kubo ngaphambi kokuthi kungene umthetho lo wengcindezelo. Kube khona lo dealer nama-labor tenant. Ama-labor tenant abantu ababesebenza behlala emaplazini besebenza. Kodwa into ababeyithola or iholo ngokusebenzela umnikazi weplazi kwakuwukuthi unikwa isiqeshana somhlaba la uzohlala khona wakhe ukwazi ukuthi uluse khona izilwane zakho mase ukwazi ukuthi ulime kodwa ukuthi uziphilise. Lokho kuhlala lokho kwangasho ukuthi usumnikazi wendawo wawuhleli lapho njengoba uncikile uncengile kumlungu ukuthi akuhlalise. Mase kuba khona kumthetho omunye esubiza ngo-Esther, extension of security of tenure. La kwelele khona ukuthi umhlali nje endaweni sikubiza nge-farm dweller kodwa awunalo ilungelo lokuthi ukhululeke uphathe njengakuthi umhlaba wakho. So ke kwase kwakhekwa lokelo umhlaba lo ukuthi ke kwazi ukuthi ke kulekelela abantu ukuthi nibuyisele umhlaba wenu noma amalungelo kulomhlaba. Kwakuba khona isikhathi ukuthi ke kumele ufake isicelo sokubuyiselwa umhlaba kuma-labor tenant wawuvalwe wona ngo-2001. So mawukuthi ubu umsebenzi eplazini uhlala uhola ngokuthi uthole indawo yokuthi ufuye ulime uphile nomndeni wakho wawufola under ke kulomthetho lo sisekelo ukuthi i-labor tenant kumele u-apply ngaleso sikhathi. Kuba khona laba abahlala khona eplazini ababesebenza kodwa batholanga lelo thuba lokubhalisa ngezizathu ithize bona sibanakekela ngalo mthetho lo obizwa ngo-Esther wama-farm dwellers. So kahlehle amalungelo enu nalaba abafaka icela ukuthi babuyisele umhlaba njengabasebenzi baseplazini nemigomo ekumele nilandele iyafana ngoba nonke ndihlele emaplazini. So umnyango lo ukuthi ke ababefakwe icelo ke bakwazi ukuthi babuyiselwe lomhlaba kodwa ke kumele sineluleke ukuthi imithetho lo ekumele nihloniphe imi kanjani ukuze ningayitholi seningasahlatsene kahle hle nonkosana lapha eplazini ngoba nibanga indawo. Njoba nazi ukuthi njengoba okwamanje lezi icelo zenu zisalungiselwa ukuthi ke ubuyiselwe kunini imhlaba, umhlaba gakabi owakho kusho ukuthi ke nabantu laba esihleli kubona lo mhlaba kusamele kube khona ukubambisana ngoba umthetho uyabavikela ukuthi uma uthi uphayaphazamisa kulo mhlaba ongakabi owakho usafaka isicelo engakwazi ukuthi akuxoshe eplazini. So okwethu ukuthi sikulekelele ukuthi senze sho ukuthi anifiki kuleso simo ukuthi mhlawumbe sekukhona ungashayisana nomnikazi weplazi ngoba ubungawazi amalungelo akho. Futhi ungathola ukuthi njengamanje ucindazelekile awazi ukuthi lento kanti akuvimbela yona ukuthi uyenze kahlehle unelungelo kulo mthetho waseSouth Africa ukuthi uvikeleke kulezo zinto zakhe. So uma ukuthi ke kulo inkulumo engizibalayo bakhona ukuthi uyabonza mase khulunyiwe kahlehle shothi ngicindazelekile mina ngicabanga ukuthi into ejwayelekile le ndlela ngiphethe ngayo lo umnike plus Usunga kwazu kutige njo wate bekazu singa matafula lebe tata koni ingaza kuze bakwazu bakweluleke ingazo kwezo kuminyango. So lo mthetho lo usebenza kanjani ke uvikela abantu ababehlala eplazini noma basaqhubeka behlala eplazini. Mawu ukuthi ubuhlala eplazini kusukela ngo 1997 noma phambidlana kwalokho lo mthetho lo uyakwazi ukuthi ukuvikele. Uba umhlali waseplazini mawu ukuthi ke ubuhlala khona before kuphaswe lo mthetho lo wengcindezelo ukuthi ungabusaphuma ungabusaba umnikazi womhlaba. Nano ukuthi ke mawu ukuthi futhi ubungakabhathele isicelo sakho ukuthi ubuyele eplazini. Uma ukuthi usuhlalileke eplazini kwazi waphela iminyaka emithathu, umnikazi weplazi uyakubona uyakwazi ukuthi ukhona kodwa akakhipha akasho lutho. So unalapha umthetho kuyakuvikela ngoba kusho ukuthi usekunike inhloso. Lo mthetho lo ukhona abantu ongakwazi ukuthi ubavikele. Labo uma kuwukuthi uhlele eplazini kodwa uyasebenza kwenye indawo uhola imali engaphezulu kwa 13,625. Shuthi lapho uyakwazi ukuthi ungakwazi ukuzithengela mhlambe isiza wakhe umuzi uzakhele lo mthetho angeke kukuvikele uma kunjalo. Uma ukuthi umhlale eplazini kodwa uqhuba ibhizinisi kuleyo ndawo uhleli kuyo ngaphandle kwemvumo yalo mnikazi womhlaba. Nalapho umthetho angeke kukuvikele ngoba phela imigomo leminye engakwazi ukuthi ikhishi uqoshelwe yona enkantolo uma kuphakamisa ukuthi wenza izinto enjeni. So ukuze kube umhlali weplazini kumele ube nemvumo yalo ohlala khona. Uma ngasusuke manje nje uthi ufuna ukuyohlala eplazini kumele ube nemvumo yomnikazi womhlaba noma umuntu lo okuyena ogadile umhlaba. Uma ukuthi awunayo leyo mvumo uzokwazi ukuthi aye enkantolo athole into ebizwa nge-eviction order la ezokwazi ukuthi akususe khona eplazini. Ngoba phela awukwazi ukuvele nje uzingenele emzini abantu. So umthetho ke lo esuphasiswayo wokuvikela abantu emaplazini ke ukuthi uthi wona uvikela umsebenzi weplazi noma umhlali weplazi kanye nomndeni wakhe. Umndeni kinkantolo ibuka ngamehlo manje ngoba qala wakuphasiswa le mthetho wawubuka umndeni njengandlela le abelunga bawubuka ngakhona ukuthi umndenini ukuthi umama ubaba neingane noma nabogogo. Kepha thina ngokwesintu umndeni uya nasehlobeni ingane zo aunti zongeza ukuthi umuntu abantu abancike kuwe noma abadependele kuwena kuthina sikuthatha njengomndeni. So uma uthi usuhlele eplazini awunayo kodwa leyo mvumo kuze kuphele umnyaka izinyanga ezingu-12 umlunga kakulwisa kakhiphi. Ngokomthetho sikuthatha ukuthi kushuthi usekunikile imvume yize noma ingayona i-express engakushonga engakhiphanga ngembaba ukuthi hhayi ungeze uzohlala la. But uma uthi uyakubona awucashile hhayi ukuthi uma eqhamuka uyacasha uyakubona ukuthi uhlala khona uhleli khona nihleli nomndeni wakho. Kodwa akasho lutho noma akakhiphi then sikuthatha ngokuthi ke shuthi uyakunika imvumo yize engalikhiphile ngekwembaba. Uma uhleli ke eplazini awunayo ivuma ukuthi nje ungavele uzakhele nje umuzi uma ukuthi umlungu wayivuma ukuthi uzohlala emhlabeni lahlele kuwona wathi uzokwazi ukwakha mhlawumbe izindlu la uzokwazi ukufihla khona ikhanda ezintathu wena usuve wakusasa usufuna ukwakha A7. Kumele uthole imvumo ngoba awunalo ilungelo lalokho. Uma ekhipha le
bashali ngiyacela bashali. Ngicela ngathi improtecte akhulume ngokomthetho, akhulume yena ngathi ngichazile ngathi imthetho. Ngicela ngathi sibekezele silalele. Buze sizokwazi ukubuza kahle ngokuhloniphana.
So mawususuhleli ke eplazini lapho ke mawukuthi usufuna ukuqhubeka wakhe kumele uthole imvumo ngoba mawungayitholile imvumo uyakwazi ukuthi uma yenkantolo ayasho ukuthi nangi akha akakhile ngemvumo inkantolo ibisikhipha umyalelo ukuthi yima ukwakha noma bhidliza umuzi wakho. So uqambe ukuthi wakhe kumele uyothola imvumo kumnikazi weplazi loyo. Uma ukuthi akavuma akayikhiphi imvumo nesizathu asibekayo asikho asibalekile leso sizathu uyakwazi ukuthi ubuye eminyangweni Siglegelele ngoti sitolele umbelo zohamba yokazulule la kulumele na lomlungu sizu isizathu sakhe isiphi ngoba umthathuthi akwazi ukuthi anqabe ukunginika ilungelo lokwakha noma lokuqhubeka wakhe ela uhleli khona uma kunezimo ezithize mhlawumbe usuwelwe izindla akwazi ukuthi cha ungakwazi ukwakha mawuthi usuwelwe izindlu ufuna usizo noma izindlu ingane esekhulile wafika izindlu zazincane zazanele ngoba phela inabantwana abasebancane so mawukuthi usufuna uqhubeka wakhe wakho kunye uyakuya kumlungu loyo mawukuthi akavumi ke uzathina sikunukuleka sikunika ummeli bazokukhuluma ka bakalika edingosizo bakunika lona mawukuthi usuhleli eplazini lapho unelungelo futhi ukuthi ke ukwazi ukukhuluma nomlungu ucele imvume yokuthi uqhube ube nemfuyo izathu ukuthi ube nemfuyo nje ingoba ize unelungelo lokuthi uhlale eplazini awunasi izathu ukuba nemfuyo ngoba kunomthetho obizwa ngekhara lo ovile ovikelela indlela yokuthi indawo leyo limu ingabulawa imfuyo so kumele ube khona imvumo ukuthi ube naleyo mfuyo naye umlungu loyo uma ekunika leyo mvumo akusho ukuthi nje uthi mhlawumbe eqhubeka ufake inkomo zakhe zibe u50 engenzeka athi zifake imfuyo yakho kodwa ingadluli ku5 mayisidlula ku5 sekuba khona inkulumo sekuba khona inkinga nokungazwani naye umlungu lapho ke sekumele kube ukuthi ke niba nenkinga ubuyela kithi eminyangweni sikweluleka sikunika ummeli kepha ukuthi wakhe ube nemfuyo akulona ilungelo lelumthetho okunika wona kungemusa wakhe umlungu loyo kodwa akakwazi ukuthi akuncishe lelo lungelo ungaphandle kwesizathu omunye umuntu ke ongabe ehlala eplazini kushaya isikhathi ukuthi mhlambe nihleli ngokuthi umkhulu osebenza eplaza uma ukuthi umkhulu useyahluleka ukusebenza kumele atshele umlungu lo ukuthi ke angisakwazi ukusebenza uqhubeka ngisebenze mase kuba khona amkhethayo okuyena ozoqhubeka asebenze endaweni yakhe lokho uma ukuthi kuze kuphela inyanga ezi-12 anikwenzile umlungu makeup notice ethi funa niphume eplaza ngoba phela nje banihlele eplaza nje nihleli ngokusebenza kuzomela ukuthi imithetho yeni leyo nibe nilandela nami nihloniphe so uma so mawuthi ke ufika kuba isimo la umlungu usethi phume eplazini ngaphandle kwezathu sibonakalayo
sanibonani ndiyacela simamela nini lo mthetho solufundisa wona emaphutha lo mthetho solufundisa wona wapasiswa iparlament siyazwana it is only iparlament engawuchintsha lo mthetho it's not thina siwunikiwe lo mthetho njengama-officials lindani usisi alitshele ngalomthetho emveni koko yemabhuti uzalitshela ngalomthetho ukuthi uthini na emveni koko lizawubuza ama questions cela limnikeni ithuba awupresente lomthetho acete once acetile lizawuthola ichance yobuza ama questions sela labantu If awufuna uba khona kule mhlangano sicela uphume udedele abantu ofuna ulalela if wena awufuna ulalela sicela usidedele Because usmosha lomtlangano, so funda lente palwe parliament la, ya paswe parliament. Uza utola itu wala utu buza ma questions, please.
Niyatela usisefi sumoya, usisiwa kifunzega. Nyebuti na suba la, na kune sende. Amiti lomtse. Mara, kune sime la lololwa, kune sende. Usisiwa kifunza itza oyeku ya semi nzima Afrika. Itza olesto wa kifunzasa, siwa kifunzishitile lwe parliament. Nyalo, lomtse to lo senga me, si sobe na yo paswa mtse to jena awe. Umakana lana batakbo, paniti, lomtse. So na o lolo wangamela, eba plas, lomtse. Sima bugie na si ture. Mkala kuti neti sefi sumoya, siwa kitubela ni mtlangano. Uzena spumala, uyatu kuti uyokala uti nina pani, dalu kuti
So kanjengo muntu obohlala eplazini ke unelungelo ukuthi ke kule mthetho le yayiphasiswa uhulumeni emthatha ngeke ngakhuluma ngayo ukuthi nawe ube umnikazi womhlaba ngokufaka isicelo sakho eminyangweni. So njengoba ngichaza khona abafaka izicelo zokubuyisela umhlaba abafaka under restitution laba babehlala endaweni base basuswa basuka. Lapho bayakwazi nabo bafaka lezo sicelo kungenzeka ukuthi babuyisele kuwona umhlaba lo uhulumeni abathengele umhlaba bahlale khona noma bakhetha ukuthi bafuna isinxephezelo semali. Mase kuba khona ke la uma ukuthi ke ufake umhlaba umhlali waseplazini awuzange ukuapply kulaba kakuthiwa ke ababengabasebenzi beplaz laba bafaka icelo under iLabor Tenant Act wena usungazi ukuthi uze kuhulumeni ucele ukuthola umhlaba ngaleyo umthetho lokwa Esther. Uma uhulumeni ke kuthengela umhlaba wenzela ukuthi nawe ube umnikazi womhlaba ube umnini weplaz kungenzeka ukuthi ke sikhulume mhlampe uma uthufakele leso sicelo siye la kumlungu la ohleli khona sicela ukuthi mhlampe asikamele indawo sikuthengele yona le ohleli khona ofuye khona nala ulimela khona uma ukuthi kumlunga akavumi lokho ngoba phela la uhulumeni uyawuthenga kuye uma ukuthi akavumi kuke kwenzeke ukuthi akuthengele kwenye indawo la azokwakhela khona kuleyo ndawo ke uma ukuthi ke kumele usuke uma ukuthi ufuna ukusuka namaliba uhulumeni uyakwazi ukuthi akulekelele nibathathe amathambo ngoba phela kuthina sikholelwa ukuthi bahloniphe abantu abangasekho siyakwazi ukuthi sikulekelele ubathathe uhambe uyobangcwabela la esekwakhelwa khona noma la ozohlala khona ngenxa yokuthi uhulumeni ethi kuthengele umhlaba ukusuka lapho so ngenzeka ukuthi esincelo mhlawumbe ucela ukuthi ungcono uthi unikwe isinxephezelo semali uzothatha uhambe uyozakhela la ofuna ukwakhela khona. Kepha lapho indlela yokuthi ke uhulumeni akwazi nathi ukuthi asibuyisele umhlaba wethu. Kulaba basahlelike emaplazini ngekhathi sisalinde lezi zicelo leza uhulumeni ukuthi asithengele imhlaba noma sibuyisele umhlaba. Nina malungelo ukuthi umlunga akakwazi ukuvela avuke nje athi phuma leplazini ngaphandle kwezathu. Kumele ahamba enkantolo athole i-court order la emvumela khona ukuthi akwazi ukuthi akususe. Akhulukazi uma ukuthi uyavuka kunencwadi uhulumeni usefike umlungu usefike namaphoyisa athi phuma eplazini noma suka la uhleli khona. Uyakwazi ukuthi uze la eminyangweni uzosho ukuthi naku ngixoshwa kodwa ngizange ngenze nginikwe akuzange imiyalelo le imithetho ilandelwe. Siyakwazi ukuthi sikulekelele sikutholele ummeli ummelo wamahala ozokuza ukuthi akulekelele kule lokususa kwenu. Njengomhlali ke weplaza unamalungelo lawa esiwanikwa wona umthetho sisekelo wale South African Constitution. Unelungelo ukuthi uthole amanzi. Umlunga akakwazi ukuthi avimbe lo masipala umethu uzokudonsela amanzi uzokufakela amanzi. Uma ukuthi kwenzeka lokho usuke kwaphuca ilungelo lakho linikwe umthetho sisekelo eSouth Africa uyakwathi uze eminyangweni sikulekelele ngokutholelwa ummeli. Akakwazi ukuthi avele avimbe avale isango akutshethi nje obuhlala la eplazini nje ngo10 uma ukuthi awufikile angegusa kwazungen. Akakwazi futhi ukuthi akushayela umthetho ukuthi awukwazi ukuba nenkolo ethizo kumele uyilandele noma awukwazi ukuthi ube khona I mawukuthi ukholelwa mhlambe kubantu bangasekho akakwazi ukuvimbela ukuthi wenze inqubo orimsebenzi yasemakhaya le kumele yenziwe ukuze hloniphe abantu bangasekho futhi ke njengabahlali basemaplazini nathi ke sinemgomo ekumele sihlale yaphansi kwabo eminye ukuthi sihloniphe imithetho lesibekelwe yona umnikazi womhlaba ufuthi unelunga ukuthi kufanele uhloniphe futhi nemiyalelo ukuthi ungazenzeli nje ungayiphuli imithetho le yase South Africa and unemithetho le obekelwe kuye nje obuhlala kakhulukazi ike inkinga esike sibhekane nazo ukuthi ke kubanga ukuthi ke mhlawumbe sekukhona ongasekho odlulile emhlabeni umlungu seyandivimba ukuthi niyokhweza ahle siyafuna ukuthi ke mawuthi kufika kuleso simo esinjalo uza kuthi nasikwazi ukuthi sikulekelele sikuthole lo mmeli ukuthi akusize ulwe nalele ntuzana nanokuphulwa kwemalungelo akho uma umlungu uthi ke ufuna ukuxosha eplazini kuzomela landele naye imithetho leyo kumele aqala kunika inotice akunika izathu ukuthi uphule umthetho lo bengithe hlala ngaphansi kwawo nginika izinsuku ezingu 30 ukuthi uze uzophendulela ukuthi ke lento lo lemgomo lengithi uyiphulile yindaba angeke ngixoshe ma ukuthi awuphenduli uma uthi ukunika leyo notice into yokuqala engakusiza ngayo ukuze ungatholi uba senkingeni ukuthi uze kuthina uze eminyangweni kuthina noma uye kwa legal aid bazokulekelela ukuthi ke ukwazi ukuphendula lezo zinto ma ukuthi ke kuyenzeka mhlambe ke ngoba kwesikhathi umlungu afica abantu abadala bafundile mhlawumbe umthatha bawazi mhlawumbe nikhohle ukuthi nize nizophendula after leso sikhathi akunikele le nsuku ezi-30 awuphenduli kumele akunike enye inotice ke manje asho ukuthi uma ungezi ukuzophendula ukuthi indaba angeke ngixoshe eminyango kulomhlaba ngoba uphule le mgomo le nale ayisho ngizobe sengiya enkantolo ngiyothola imvume yokuthi ngeke ngixoshe la naleyo ncwadi leyo kumele akunike yona wena njengomuntu ophule lo mthetho kumele awulethe nasemnyangweni kumele ayinike namaphoyisa nesenkantolo ukuze azi ukuthi ke uma lo muntu akaphenduli ngiyobe sengimxosha eplazini so mawuthola nayo futhi leyo ncwadi kuzomela ukuthi uze kuthi nasikwazi ukulekelela sikuvikele kulokho ungaze uxoshwe mawuthi awuphenduli and lezi nto ekuthiwe ulemthetho obubekelwe zona uyaqhubeka uyayiphula useyakwazi ukuthi uya enkantolo umlungu masethola imvume yokuthi yakuxosha ilase sibona khona kufika amaphoyisa asefika no sheriff sekuthiwa phuma ebaleni isikhathi esiningi nanifika sekuyileso stage ke wena kusekuthiwa phumani sekubanzima ke sesizama ukuthi silwe kanti ngekhathi nje mefika uqala nje inotice ethi phuma kumele uze kuthina ukuze sikwazi ukulela angaze kufike kula sephume khona umnyalelo ukuthi uxoshwe enkantolo so uma ukuthi ke sikhona mhlambe la sisola ukuthi amalungelo akho umlungu uyaphulela wona mhlawumbe ukuvimbela amanzi aninawo ugesi umasipala umethu uzofaka ugesi umlungu uvele abaxoshe mawuza kuthina ke siyakwazi ukuthi ke sithumele abasebenzi basemnyangweni bahambe bayophenya kahlehle ukuthi inkinga ikuphi mase ukuthi ke siyabona ukuthi inkinga le esingakwazi ukuthi thina siqazulule sekuthi sesithumela ummeli lo esimbiza nge-mediator ewumxazululi uma ke sebenza loyo uyafika azokhuluma nawe ezuvo lakho ukuthi yindaba kwenzeke nini enibangayo aphume futhi ahamba ukukhuluma naye umlungu mase ukhuluma naye umlungu ezwe naye uvo lakho ukuthi yini kahlehle inkinga ebangwayo so ke kube khona nalapho ukuthi mhlambe ke siba khona nokungaqondi kahle thina umnyango sikhomba ukuthi umnyango usilethele ummeli simbone sekhuluma nomlungu kanti cha kumele ezwe maside wonke mawukuthi into engaxazululeka abuye ezoshe eminyangweni ukuthi hayi inkingi la sesiyakwazi ukuthi sikhulume nomlungu mhlawumbe kungenzeka ukuthi hayi Agana kengu tshamba masisi kamela indawo orasi tangele umhlaba la wakhe khona. Akusikele lapho mhlambe nawe sekumhlaba wakho lo akasakwazi ukuthi mhlambe kube khona into azivimbayo ezinjengentuthuko siyakwazi ukuthi senze lokho uma ukuthi kuyahluleka ukuthi mhlambe kube nokukhulumisana naye umlungu lo sesidlulisela enkantolo kodwa ke sike sizama ukuthi singayi nje enkantolo ngoba kuthatha isikhathi yonke izinto ezilule enkantolo kanti kuba ngcono uma ukuthi siyabonisana nomlungu uvuma ukuthi sikuthengele mhlambe omunye umhlaba uthuthu isikhathi sasinika abantu abafuna ukuphuma la behleli khona ngenxa kuhlambe abazi ukuthi uma bethutha amasiko abo labe wagcinela khona kuzokwenza kanjani lapho siyakwazi ukuthi sikususele khona la bungcwabe khona songcwabela kwenye indawo noma sikutholele imvume ukuthi makwenzeka kuba khona amasiko ofuna ukwagcina umlungu akuvumele ukuthi mhlawumbe ufike uzokhuluma nabangasekho ukuze kube khona ukuqhubeka namasiko akho ngoba phela kuyo ilinye lamalungelo leli esinawo eSouth Africa. Ezinye izimo esike sibhekane nazo njengomnyango ukuthi asizazi inkinga enikuzona ngoba sisemaofisini ethu sokukunina ukuthi nisibikele makhona mhlampe lana umsola khona ukuthi amalungelo enu ayahlukumezeka khona. Umnyango futhi uke wenza namakomidi la adila nezomhlaba eningakwazi ukuthi nibike khona. Mase kuba ibonaka bakwazi ukuthi basizwele ukuthi iziphi izinkinga esiba esibhekana nazo kukhona futhi neoffice le special master sikuyisona ke esisebenzana naso ngenxa yomyalelo wasenkantolo ukuthi ke asilekelele siphuthumise laba abafake izicelo zokubuyiselwa komhlaba zibe ziziqhubeka ziphuthunyiswa zona o eprocesswa lawo maclaim ukuze nikwazi ukuthi nani yamalungelo eni abuye Ngiyabonga mawukuthi ke khona imibuzo noma la ngazwakalanga kahle bazo solithola ithuba mase siqedile.
Bala nishayela izandla. Unzima umsebenzi abhekene nawo kakhulu. Ngoba kugcina ngathi u-actor mhlambe iparty e-wrong kanti kufanele animele. Bengizocela ukuthi ningibhalele phasi lemibuzo kuzoba khona isikhathi semibuzo sesihlanganisa yonke sikwazi ukuthi siqoqe yonke into sikwazi ukuyiphendula angazi noma ku right ngizocela olandelayo ozopresenter ningibhalele yona ngiyayifuna nami lemibuzo obe nami ngiyafunda oqhamuka ka Legal Aid South Africa O Mr. Thabo Ramulo ngizwile ngathi kukhulunywa izilimi ezuthula ekhaya kunesuthu kunesizulu ngiyasibonisa andla ngunothile baba ngicela nedu ngigcinele lo mbuzo sizokunikeza ithuba lokuthi ubuze ngikubonile futhi ngizoqala ngawe ngicela ubaba uThabo Ramulo eze ngaphambili
Sanibonani. Ninjani? Ah, what's right. Lo mela phambi kwenu uThabo Ramulo obuya kwa Legal Aid South Africa. Ngiyathemba akekho kayazi Legal Aid lana. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeah. ethi ngihlale ngiqale ngithi ngibingelele wonke umuntu okhona namhlanje bingelele i-leadership from the Department of Agriculture, Land Reform and Rural Development and the Department of Labor, the police and then kanye nani. Amen. Kahle kahle abantu ababalulekile namhlanje yini ngiyazwa ukuthi no imimoya iyaphakama siyayizwisisa yonke lento leyo ingakho selana ukuthi sizofundisana ukuthi singabhayize masiyaphambili ngiyathemba angisihlukumezi lesizulu lesi ngiyangizwa yeah. Yeah, so now ngiyazama ukuthi no ngini accommodate sizwane. Sizelana ukuthi sizonifundisa ngemithetho ekhona. Mina ngiyiloya ngokwami. Angihambi ngedwa. Ngihamba nabantu la ngisebenza nami nangi bahlale ngapha phambili. So aloko sizelana ukuthi sifundisane. Ngoba if asifundisani ngale mthetho nizoza kithi i-department i-refere i-case kithi bathi noni yaqoshwa niyaqoshwa or bathi noni akhile ngaphandle ngemvumo. And then nithole ukuthi masithi siyayibheka i-case yenu ayiphatheki ngoba khona izinto sizenzile ezingekho right. Thina asithandi ukwenza into engeke siwine ekugcineni. Masenze i-case, mele senze i-case le kube kuthi no siyoyiwina ekantolo. Now, ngina only 2 points lengifuna ukuthi kunifundisa ngazo kahle kahle. Illegal aid South Africa ngaba meli laba kube kuthi bakhokhwa i-government ukuthi ba represent abantu laba ngakwazi ukubhadala ama-lawyer. So nani niyabona ukuthi kushubile manje ingakho balethe illegal aid. Illegal aid bengekho ekuqaleni. I-Department of Rural Development and Agriculture ebe izenzela. Babona ukuthi noma sibizi siyasokola lana sinawo ama-soldier. Sinawo ama-soldier la azosinceda ukuthi singqobe lempi. Engakho makunenkinga buti wami ukuthi niyakhitshwa efamuni nizala kithi. Or i-department izo refera leyo case kithi then thina si consult si engageane nalo mlungu ngomthetho. Ngamanye amazwi siyamthatha simuyisa e-court. Asisabi umuntu thina. So illegal aid isebenza so kune i-application le kube kuthi masithole i-referral mele siyigcwalise or i-department bazoyigcwalisa bayithumele kithi nama merit wakhona. Ama merit ngide ukuthi izizathu angazi ukuthi ngibeka kahle na ya i-case ukuthi kwenzakalani lapho and then si call center nani abanye bayazi abanye bayasazi lana sike safika kule ndawo. It's not the first time siza lana baba Maseko yasazi besilapha yani eplasini la ahlala khona nabanye abantu ahlala nabo banenkinga lapha yani si busy si consult nabo we came there ourselves. So ingabukeki ngathi no akhonto yenzakalayo siyasebenza kodwa ke case each and every case iyenzwa ukuya ngama facts wayo ukuthi ime kanjani. So enye into yesithu indaba yokuthi lento ngayi realize ukuthi ngiyazwisisa ukuthi yes nihlala emaplasini ngesinye isikhathi i-transport iyahlupha ukuthi nize nifike lapha ama-office wethu akhona. Kodwa ke ngicela ukuthi manithola ama-documents or ama-notices abuya kubalungu ningahlali nawo cause nihlala nawo ukuze kube late. Nese mani zakithi sewa late nathi akhonto sizoyenza lapho ama document wa late. Nathi masingene e-court kunemthetho ekhona lesilandelelayo e-court. So ngiyacela if uthole document usherifi afika or umlungu afika athi nangwa ama document ungabe waste isikhathi. Illegal aid ayibhadalwe. Khona ama contact number wethu sinike amaphepha lapho itulweni akhona wena uya checka nje ukuthi i-office leli zoba duza nawe ngilipi then bese uya phone and then or uyenze i-appointment uze lapha e-officeini sikwazi ukuchazulela la maphepha lazoba khona uku-avoida ukuthi masiyongena e-court uthole ukuthi no amaphepha wethu we late And then inenyendaba futhi indaba yokwakha ingakho selana senifundisa if umlungu akafuni ukuthi nakhe niza kithi department bazo se referela I case thina sizothatha lo mlungu lo simuyise court asitshele ukuthi kungani angafuni nakhe I structures engathi ze right So, as making sure uguti yonke into sayilandelela. So ngalawo mazwi ngithina thina sibuya kwa legal aid si ready ukunisiza and to meet you halfway. So siyabonga.
Awuqalani mshayele futhi izandla ngathuleti themba ke. Ngoba anika mkwateli kakhulu siyabonga siyabonga babu Ramulo ngizodlulela ke nalapha ngicela ukuthi imibuzo ninayo ningibhalele yona phansi bahlala ngizodlulela ke kulaba ke ababukelele abasebenzi Department of Labor ngizocela ubaba Makhanye eze naye azoshaya ngokuthi kulaba basebenza emaplazini babagadela njani iprotection yabo ichamuka kanjani nokuthi khamba kanjani imigudu uma ngabe kukhona isikhalazo ufuna ukusi phakamisa babu Makhaya
Lesengunani ngicina isihlalo ngicela ukubonga leli thuba igama lami njengoba sebashilo ukuthi ngusiphiwo ngakwamakhanya ngibuya Department of Labor na Standerton thina es Department of Labor sisebenza umsebenzi sisebenza ngabasebenzi amalungelo abasebenzi la engisebenza khona Department of Labor is a one building but ngaphakathi ihlukene ngama units kukhona abasebenza nge-UIF kukhona abasebenza ngama inspections kukhona abasebenza ngama employment abantu afanele baqhashwe kukhona ama career council mina ngikulemkhakha lona wakama inspections kuma inspections es Department of Labor sinama inspectors aphumayo asecure ama appointments ngama kubaqhashi benze ama inspections basheke ukuthi ke abasebenzi ba registered for ama UIF umqhashi ubarejistile bonke abasebenzi bakhe naku workman compensation ukuthi uma abasebenzi balimala emsebenzini bakwazi ukuzokuclaima for ukulimala emsebenzini bese kuba khona ukuzana iUIF ukuthi abantu uma baphelela umsebenzi kufanele baclaime iUIF so iUIF ihlukene ka 5 kukhona I maternity benefits uma bomama bakhulelwe bafuna bethola abantwana bayaclaima lapha kithi uma ophelele umsebenzi akuxoshile umlungu unelungelo lokuthi uhambe futhi uyoclaima iUIF yakho noma uadopta umntwana uyakwazi futhi ukuthi ke uyokwazi ukuthi uyoclaima uma futhi ulokhuzile ugula uzobona isikhathi esithi uhleli ekhaya ungasebenzi ilungelo lomsebenzi lokuthi umqhashi fanele agcwalise amaforms wena wena ogulayo ukwazi ukuthi uclaime iUIF so iUIF kona lethiwe iya expire uma uxoshiwe nomphelelo womsebenzi akufanelanga kuphele isikhathi esingango 12 months ungayiclaimanga iUIF yakho uma kwenzekile ukuthi mhlambe osebenzayo ashone lesibizo ukuthi lokuzana I death benefit umsebenzi or lo osele unelungelo ukuthi ahambe ayo claimela abantwana bakhe umndeni wonke lo kufanele kungapheli isikhathi esingango 18 months ngizocela ukubuye lana kuma inspections ama inspectors amawe kumqhashi lakusebenza khona abasebenzi emaplazini abheka lokhu ukuthi unayi contract isivumelwano sakho nomqhashi ukuthi wena uzongena ngubani isikhathi uphume ngubani uyaya elunchini uyayithola I leave ama leave ahlukene khona I annual leave of which is 3 weeks 21 days ifanele umsebenzi ayithole uma aqede unyaka asebenze kube khona I sick leave uthi uma ugula unelungele lokuthi ke thule isick leave. Khona ifuthe enye ilokuzane ileave ukuthi maternity leave njengoba bese ngiyibalile uma mama khulelwe fanele ayithole. Ukhona ukuthi mawushonela bayibiza ukuthi family responsibility leave. Fanele uyithole futhi nayo khona futhi lapho. So uma usemsebenzini umqha umsebenzi unelungelo ukuthi awazi wonke lawo malungelo lawo. Ngoba thina masifika sizokwenza ama inspection sifuna lezi zinto ezu5 contract of employment ukuthi umqhashi uyenzile isivumelwano nomsebenzi asebenza khona. Sibheke ukuthi i-payslip uyayithola na. Ku-payslip khona into elibizwa ukuthiwa i-national minimum wage. Iseqalile manje, iqale ngo-2018. Lapho abasebenzi uyekhuphuka kancane kancane. Wonke umuntu osebenzayo unelungelo ukuthi athole i-national minimum wage. Eyamanje iqale ku-2023 May 1st zamanje. Akekho umsebenzi osebenza emaplazini ofanele ahole ngaphansi ku-R25.42. Wonke umsebenzi uma ukhona ile nkinga njengaleyo fanele kuze khona ama inspector azokalculate leyo underpayment uma ikhona ne-hour. Yes, ne-hour, hayi ngenyanga, ne-hour. Ne-hour is R25.42 iqale manje. Last year from njalo ngonyaka from the 1st of March up until the 28th of February iyakhuphuka imali after 12 months iyakhuphuka. Eya last year bo 23.19 ngehour. Okwamanje manje njengoba ku 2023 manje is 25.42 per hour. So depends ukuthi uma uzothi ngenyanga uzobala ama hour owasebenzayo. Nomali abantu mabasebenza kuyahlukana ukuthi mhlawumbe amasebenza 8 hours or sebenza 9 hours. Uma usebenza 9 hours uza calculate how many hours wasebenzile per month. Normally kuba 160 180, so then you times by 25 rand 42 cent, uyibone ukuthi imalini. Uma khona underpayment lapho ama inspectors fanele angenelele lapho. Wonke umsebenzi if angawakutholi lokho unelungelo ukuthi eze kaleba azokwazi ukuthi aclaim athi ke mina nginenkinga la ikanje kanje 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 kanje. Thina ke ama inspector masifikile nomali siqale sifike sifuna umlungu sifune lawo ama documents siwabheke bese sibiza abasebenzi nga 1-1 mhlawumbe sibiza abathathu urabani or abahlanu sibabuze ukuthi ke uyayithola ileave, uyayithola i-payslip, uyayithola ilunch, uyayithola 25.42 nge-hour. Uma ungayitholi kuba yinkinga. Sibe khona futhi okubizwa kuthiwa occupational health and safety ama inspectors ethu lapho abheka ukuthi ke abasebenzi emaplazini bayawathola ama overalls, bayawathola amalokuzana ama safety shoes. If mhlawumbe usebekhona laba yasebenzana ngama chemicals mhlawumbe bafake nama mask, bafake ama gloves, bafake mhlawumbe kusinsikhathi bafake nama helmets if unesidingo. And lezo money umlungu makaninika fanele anike free of charge. Ngiyabonga, ngiyaphelela lapho.
Washaya umfora makhanya, siyabonga kakhulu. Ngiyabonga futhi ukuthi umhlangano sowubuyele manje sesiyakwazi ukuthandana. Kahle besixabene but sesi right. Ngicela ukudlulela masinyane bese sengivulela imibuzo ke niyathemba ni-recordile khona yonke nibhale phansi. Ngicela ukudlulela kubaba uMkwena obheke indaba zamakomiti abhekelelele amalungelo womhlaba noma la abantu basuke bahlezi khona kuloyo mhlaba loyo. Kunamakomiti angithane engamelayo emaplazini. So uqhamuka kuloyo mkhakha loyo, ngiyathemba niyamazi kulaba abakede mhlambe nguye futhi onibizile kulo mhlangano. Ngicela ke azochaza naye i-role noma ithimba ebalidlalayo kule miphakathi yalabantu abahlala emaplazini. Siyabonga baba uMkwe.
Sanibonani. Okhulumayo uMandla Mkwena. Ngiqale ngibonge kumgcini umphathi wohlelo Mbonge gu bo minister ngokhlukana ma office nabaphuma kuwo. Mbonge abameli ku legal aid board nazi intokazi imomondi ezimbili. Angithandi abafazi mara abantu abahle bayanconywa. Ngibonge nje nabantu abakwazile ukuphuma endaweni ezihlukahlukene badela ukungayi enkonzweni. Sibonge nje ukuthi no Department of Labor ngibonge kakhulu Butispiwe. Ngibonge ukuphumelela kwenu. Ngikhala kakhulu ngingaze ngikhohlwe. Ngicela nje ukuthi ngoba njoba nila kunabantu esibambisene nabo ekuhona ama councilor nama ward committee aye asebenzisana nathi kwi ground ukuze abantu baphumelele. Ngibonge kakhulu ku councilor abakhona u councilor ngicela abaphakame ngoba angibaboni laba hleli khona abaphakame abantu bazobabona. No sibonge kakhulu sibonge nje ichaza. Njengoba ke ngiphiwe ithuba leli ngizochaza ngecommittee elibizwa ngeland right management committee. Icommittee leli elikhona eliyelafonywa ngokubanjisana nomnyango wezomhlaba ngiye ngaba nenhlanhla ke ngafakwa khona ukuze sibambisaneni sisebenzisaneni abantu bazuze. Umsebenzi wale committee abantu kufanele bazuze. Kona siyazi kunzima. Akekho uthandayo umthetho weEsther siyakwazi. Kodwa ngebhadi bantu baNkulunkulu. Umkwena lo muhle omela phambi kwenu. Akanawo amandla okushintsha lo mthetho. Nalabo abakhona niyababona nje ukuthi basebancane. Babengekho makubhalwa lo mthetho. Kungenzeka ukuthi lo mthetho wabhalwa uEugene Terblanche or wabhalwa ubani kodwa kufanele siusebenzise sihloniphe lowo mthetho okwethu kuma la ukuimplementa okubhalwe emthethweni. Umthetho okhona awumcindezeli kuphela umuntu, awumcindezeli umlungu, uphinde futhi unike amalungelo wenu univikelela univikela khona. Uma abantu banesikhalazo ngalomthetho abayizukuhlasela thina basishaye or basigijimise. Kodwa kunendlela minister engicabanga ukuthi kunalabantu abayebabizwe le department lesebenza ngomthetho ike yafika futhi la yayithumela ibhasi konja siyibiza ngani kunonyaka laba buthoka nanikhiphe khona ibhasi ukuthi abantu abeze ba challenge lapho abangajabulanga khona ngezigaba ezithize ezikhona zomthetho kaEsther. Babhala abantu ukuthi loku naloku asikho happy ngako. I-legislature thina asinawo amandla okushintsha umthetho. Thina siyi-land right esizokwenza nokusebenzisana no-land affairs. Sinabantu engisebenza nabo enginabo la ekomitini engizocela baphakame ngibathule. Ngizocela mabakhona ubabu ungema ubabu Nkambule ulihlono nomfukengi kanye nobabu Thoka osolayo ubaba uhlatshwayo uye wenze apology washo ukuthi uphathekile kodwa laba abanye ke ngeke ngazi ukuthi babanjwe yini ngaphandle kokuchitha isikhathi. Ya ngizocela nje ukuyicacisa ukuthi kuyoba yini irole yethu. Thina into esizoyenza yile ezosiza abantu asisa ubaba usoko from Elikwa. Ngicela sukume ubaba usoko obuya ngale emsukaliko. Siyabonga baba. Ngichaze asifuni kuphinde kube nalegaba nalezi gigaba zokuthi uma ngabe umnyango uzekini uzonisebenzela nithi hayi simbonile ufikile impela kodwa uthe maye fika nje wabandlula yakamlungu kanti umlungu uhlukumeza mina uthe maye phuma sambona umlungu amlayishela imvu. So, sizoqeda logo. Umnyango, umangabe uzoya kubaba Maseko. Ubaba Maseko ungibonileke. Sifikile no kansela anenkinga. Ngafika no kansela saya kumlungu. Namanje umlungu akangifisi lo yamlungu akangifisi. Okumnandi isikolo singenileke la kimi. Angiqingi ukuthi makhosa ngimtshela umlungu ukhosa ngiyobheka kwinqolo bani liphuma nje same time lithi cha. Alithole ngimtshele ngithi uzocomplya ngomthetho. Umthetho uyasho ukuthi iplaza lakho kodwa nalabo banamalungelo ekufanele uwahloniphe njengoba nawo bahlonipha amalungelo akho. So ukuba khona kwethu kuzowenza ukuthi sisebenzisane abantu bazuze ngokuba khona kwale committee. Kodwa icommittee angeke linikhohlise. Angifuni ingijimise manje ngibone lokushini. Nithi wathi wena sinelungelo lokufuya 1 million enkomo eplazini lomlungu. Ninelungelo lokuona amaplaza. Uminister ushilo. Uminister uzonithengela amaplaza. Ugovernment unayo imali yokuthenga amaplaza. Kodwa uminister akanawo umthetho wokumforster umlungu ukuthi alidayise iplaza ohlala kulo. Sisebenza ngaphansi komthetho othi willing seller, willing buyer. Umlungu unelungelo lokuthi ngiyalithengisa, abe nelungelo lokuthi angilithengisi. Angeke ukuthi ngoba sekukhona mina umfana omuhle wakamkwena ngithi uzolithengisa ngenkani. So ngizama ukuyiqaqisa. So ngibonge kakhulu ngizoqala ngamaphoyisa. Ngiphoceka kakhulu ngalamaphoyisa laPerekop. Ngiphoceke kakhulu ngamaphoyisa aseperekop bewakhona la amaphoyisa aseperekop kahle hle chaza ukuthi ayadelela abewangazelanga ukuzofeza esibacelele kona bebathunywa belungu bobheka ukuthi kwenzakalani la esikolweni bafikile bayenza kumsebenzi wabelungu ba round bazoyimukisa ireport into esenze ukuthi sicela amaphoyisa aseperekop yinayi la iperekop namaphethelo kulamaplasi kunama case abelungu bayabashaya abantu umlungu ashaya umuntu umuntu makafika epolice station azovula icala into yokuqala amaphoyisa ayombuza yona uyile ka lender affairs ulender affairs unawo amaphoyisa na bathi hamba yowenza J88 ahamba umuntu ayenza J88 afike athi abanikeze amaphoyisa ngikubeke eqaqe amaphoyisa wethu ayabasaba belungu amaphoyisa ayasaba ukubopha belungu so sizocela amangabe amaphoyisa akhona amaphoyisa ngicela amaphoyisa amawakhona nowabize azo representa la ngicela abo abuya amaphoyisa azokhuluma ngoba asifuni ukuthi sisale sinama challenges ngenxa yokuthi azothi ayehleli ngaphandla zangezwe awabuya amaphoyisa azokhuluma ukuthi waya ngababopha belungu waya abantu mabavula amacala bathunyele kwa land affairs iland affairs ayinawo amaphoyisa umsebenzi wamaphoyisa ukuthatha isikilo ayobopha umlungu umuntu mayevula icala hayi ukuyothenga imvu yomlungu so awabuya amaphoyisa azokhuluma la niyabona ukuthi seliyaluma ke le committee seliyaqala ke lenza umsebenzi minister le committee so amaphoyisa ngizocela abuye ngoba sinama case amaningi esiwathola ekufanele ngaba address amaphoyisa agcina zakithi thina kosa siwamukise kwa land affairs ngicela ke ngokuhlonipha uma ngichubeka kancane ukuze ngazi odla isikhati baba nina nonke niqhamuka kwa Department of Labor sikubonga kakhulu kuba khona kwenu kusize kakhulu ama eviction amaningi ebe waba khona emaplazini akhoso ama employment contract ayibhala umlungu icontract ayibhale ithi net my pakathi nendawo afaka iclose ethi wafa wena ndoda umkakho nabantwana bakhe ngibafunda eplazini sami nenkomo zakho umuntu uma athuphethe icontract abelungu bathi isayine umuntu ayisayine abazali bethu abafundanga asayine the day ashona abelungu bathatha le contract bayemukise kubameli ba apply le eviction ukuthi hayi umkhwanazi wasayina ukuthi mayefa abantwana nomkakhe bazohamba eplazini po batalele, niga 3 months, fane nibe ningekhola. Uthola ukuthi into esayiniwe inamandla inkantolo iyayisebenzisa leyo nto leyo kakhulu. Angazi amaphoyisa bayawathola noma bawatholi. Amaphoyisa into enge imandate engitholile minister from ku baba uSkhakhane la amaphoyisa la Perekopa representa kuye. Uthe ucela nibhale icomplain nibhalele kwi province. So ukuze amaphoyisa azosebenza lawa la awaka reportwe laphethwe khona ngoba nje bengitshela ukuthi azoba khona siyazi kunebhunu elibulewe manje la la khona kwi section yabo kunebhunu elibulewe ngiyazi ukuthi kambe 4000 yamavena yisafuna labo bantu kodwa ngabe kubulewe umuntu omnyama ngaba yikho nevawana ivene yile lapho. Uma ngiqhubeka ngizokwazi ukuthi nami ngiyibophe mangiqhubeka ngizobonga ukuba khona kwamakhansela amakhansela itask yena enginika yona i1 ngicela ningisize kanje abameli uhulumeni yamkhipha ummeli ulenda fezwe yamkhipha ummeli ummeli uthola ukuthi siyambona enkantolo uyashaya ummeli ustrong uyaluwina ibhunu kuthi ngenkathi sithi siyacelebrate ukuthi hayi ummeli uyaluwina ibhunu iqhamukeke incwadi ebuya kamasipala ebhaliwe izine letter head inestamp iphume ehhovisi lenu kamasipala ithi hayi mqosho maseko mina ngumasipala ngizamnika indawo uzomnika yipi indawo ezom accommodate samnenkomo zakhe ezu50 elokishini ngoba thina sayifuna inkomo elokishini ziyasidina. So umasipala wayalekelele ibhunu akhipha incwadi and abameli bamabhunu bayayisebenzisa le ncwadi enkantolo avela athi na incwadi ebhalwe umasipala chaza ukuthi ke noma ijaji lithi akaqoshwe lo muntu umasipala ushilo wathi unayo indawo bamqosha umuntu eplazini. So ngizocela ke ukuthi kulezo zimo enjengalezo njoba sizosebenzisana amaplaza esizowahambela asifuni siphinde sihlangane nento ezosiphathisa isiso i-committee lizosebenza straight nomnyango akekho umuntu ozofaka imali emvilobhini orimvu mabasidizela bobe basidizele sonke nabo babthoka angeke nihlasele babthoka kufanele nihlasele nami ngiyabonga.
Siyabonga bengamqoshi ukuthi nje kunesimemezelo esiphuthumayo le imoto eilandelayo zipake ku playground manje kunabantwana abadlalayo uHyundai GGX 099G Isuzu BTZ 267 MP Suzuki KTL 892 MP VW Polo JDY 531 MP Isuzu CWN 464 MP ngicela baphuthume ngobe kuzoba khona ukulimala baba busuqedile ngicela uqhubeke.
Ngiyabonga bengingakaqedi uma ngiqedela ngizoqedela minister sengiyacoca uma ngizoqedela kunamaplazi athengwa uhulumeni kutholakala ukuthi kulamaplazi siyazazi lezo zimo kulamaplazi kuhlale abantu kunabantu abawakhele ekugcineni esicela kwenzeke ngesicelo sami uma ngabe ake ngithi uhulumeni uyalithenga iplazi lu 5000 singenzenza umzekelo sicela uhulumeni athi ay nawo ama tenant akhile la iplazini sicela ukuthi si secure amalungelo wabo kube nendawo abazoyazi ukuthi izoba yabo balime bayiphilise bese ke lesalayo kuthiwa hayi siyamnika uDlamini uDlamini siyamazi umlimi ngoba egcineni asilikhulumeni iqiniso asiwafuni amaplazi azogcwala imkhukhu kugcine icountry ilamba thina abantu abamnyama ibhizinisi elisaduma la ikhanda ngathola iplazi ngiyovula itavern uyovula kanjani itavern labe kutshalwa khona umbila kufanele silambe thina ngendaba yotshwala so iplazi Alinigwe umuntu ozolisebenzisa kuzuze umphakathi kuzuze ikhanti. Ngiyabonga minister. Sengqedile.
Siyabonga kakhulu baba Mkwena. Lo mkhakha gcine ngawo yilo mina engiphethe la eGersiband. Umsebenzi wami ukuthenga umhlaba u5000 loyo bese ngithi babthoka ngene ubanikeze ilungelo. Angimphikisi makathe 1000 ngiyamnika 1000 hectares. Kodwa lo 4000 hectares uma ngabe wena ungumhlali uneyinkomo ungumfuyi noma ungumlimi siyakunikeza futhi nawe ithuba ukuthi apply aphela njengabanye abase South Africa ngithi sonke asina umhlaba abelungu bebawuthethe basiphuca imihlaba yethu sonke siyawudinga umhlaba ukuthi wabiwe nakulaba ababalimi laba bafufuthayo nalaba ababathi ama commercial kodwa bayisikhumba sethu so lapho uzo computer njengoba ufuna umsebenzi so nawe uma umhlali ufuna umhlaba ufuna ulandele leyo migudu leyo kodwa ke bengekho lapho because namhlanje umcimbi wenu njengabahlali siyabonga ikhulumi zethu ezikhulumile ezikhulume kahle kakhulu kukhona iphakamisa umoya ngoba anikufuni lokho kukhona futhi einikeze indlela noma ama solution ukuthi nizowenze kanjani uma nivelelwa ingqinamba lezi ezichazekile ekuqaleni ngizotetela isikhathi manje semibuzo ngizowuthatha umbuzo ube u5 maximum iround yokuqala ubhuti uhambile angakapholi emoyeni angisamboni kanti bengithe ngizoqala kuye ngithi number 1 ukhona ungaphandle akabuye because uye othethe isikhala ngambona ukuthi uyasha impela kakhona nokulinda kubalekile ukuthi imibuzo esiyibuzayo siyibuza ngalama presentation ebawenze la namhlanje uma ngabe unodaba olthile oliqondene nawe nalapho uhlala khona isikhalazo onaso kunetafula langaphandle elizothatha imininingwane yakho ibhale phasi ukuze sikwazi ukuthi ilandeleleke unumber 1 unumber 2 unumber what councillor 3 Mbokoto unumber 4 unumber 5 ubhuti ophakamise nephepha ngicela kubuya kini babamaseko kule round elandelayo sithatha le mibuzo ewu 5 njengamanje ngicela nedini phakamise iob ukhona umbhobho unumber 1 angabuza
Sanibonani
sicela ne uyithule ukuthi uchamuka kuliphi plaza ubani wakabani so uyabuza ke umbuzo wakho
oyigama umandla wamabizela iward 9 iplaza impangela farm Inkingi enginayo mama kwenzeke kahle uma uthi wothengayo kusho ukuthi thina ekhaya sibulawa uwe. Ugovernment ufike wathenga iplaza 2009. Kukube unyaka nje uwodwa sihleli sodwa kwavela umuntu from Hendrina and umuntu wenu oyichairman yaku agriculture seka oni plaza lethu. Ulichashisele amabhunu amasimu iganga inkomo yamabhunu sinesiganga sisodwa. Kule 13 years lathengiswa ngifuna ukwazi ukuthi kuwenzeka kanjani ukuthi umuntu azafike asuke from Hendrina asebenza ku land affairs or agriculture sikazo oni plaza le ngoba yini enwabonayo ukuthi imapha ama plaza athengiwe nithi niyathenga kusho ukuthi niyalithenga nilithengele lo muntu enimaziyo liki labantu enibathengelayo nalokuthi manizothi siyalikompithela why is competitela indawo yethu nomuntu ongaphandle if uthenga iplaza wena umlungu athi yalithengisa thengele abantu bendawo balapha ubanikeza indawo mina ebengifisa nje ukuzwa bengifuna ukuzwa nje kuwe namhlanje ukuthi mangiphuma la ngikhona ukubatshela ekhaya ukuthi lesiganga sizisa ukuthi inkomo unyaka wonke sesingumhlabathi singa change sifake kwesinye isiganga
Siyabo
yeah
question number 2
Sanbonani. Ikama ngujohn kuta ward councillor lase ward 9 Holomden ngihlale eAtloni. Angeke ngibe muthi kakhulu. Umbuzo wami wokuqala ngizaw urefera ku minister. Uminister ngiva khuluma ngeEsther la. Minister ngokukhulu ukusithoba ngiyazi ukuthi akusingi wena olethe iEsther kithi. Minister ngokukhulu ukuhlonipha bengicela singabahlali basemakhaya. Le Esther yena ani refer back ayisebenzeli. Thina abantu basemakhaya. Ngoba akukho la thina esinceda khona. Ivuna abelungu. Ngizwe konke lokho kushiwoyo. Angisho ukuthi ngaloko sengisho ukuthi minister wethu ohloniphekile othandekayo simomuntu yesihle. Asifuni ukuthi sithi wena ulethe iEsther kithi. Singumphakathi wasemakhaya wonke nje umphakathi the whole South Africa awusebenzele. Number 2. La okhuluma khona ukuthi urathi vele ikuEsther ingayilandi iEsther asebenzele. Athi ngidlule ngachitha isikhathi. Bese ngiza kubaba uMakhaya. Urathi ngoba lapha elikho sabonana. La okhuluma khona inspection. Inspection angifuni ukuqambela amanga bamakhaya. Ayikho into eniyenzela abantu basemakhaya kumabhulu kwezomsebenzi. Kunabantu abasebenza emaplazini, they are not registered. Kunabantu abasebenza elukhunjaneni kumabhulu, they are not getting any overalls emabhulwini. Ama overall noma iuniform ama PPE siwabiza kanjalo bayawathenga. Lokhu ninika thina inkinga singamakhansela. Abantu abasakhona ukufika kini beza kithi. Thina umsebenzi wethu akusiyo lo wena uphethe. We are doing a service delivery. Ngidlule lapho. Lo 25 rand 2 cent okhuluma ngawo awukho baba. Awukho. Abantu basemakhaya they sikhuluma nge 8 hours if I'm not mistaken. Abantu basemakhaya bangena ngo 6 baphuma ngabo 10. Kuyavuna manje. Akuna overtime, akuna lutho. If you remember long ago, abelungwe banika abantu ama bonus ikhola ngesibiza ngebetali. Ayisekho lento leyo. Ivalwe yini ngalomthetho wenu? Bokungono ngoba mthambi basirophe basilinga le. Nuvalile baba ngifuna ucamba mama. Mina ngikhulumi ngumkhaya ngizalwele emakhaya. I work ngisebenze eplazini mina for 30 years. 30 years. From matric until ngizobe ikhansela manje. Kuyadlalwa ngabantu. Ngindlule lapho baba. Kule yeregister ye-UIF kunamaplazi abangayidosi UIF bantu. Kunabomkhulu abasebenza emaplazini abehola ipentshele. Abayidosi arata mina pasado abanye bayidosi UIF. Umuntu ohola ipentshele akwazi ukuthi ngumdosi UIF. Umdoselani. So konke lokho ba inspection aniyenze emaplazini. Ngiyandlula lapho. Right. Ngiyakuwe baba umkhwenda. Baba umkhwenda, ngiyakuzwa ukukhuluma kamnandi. Ungazi noma ukhona. Unfortunately. Uba umkhwenda ukhuluma kamnandi, ngiyamuzwa lapho nakasho khona ukuthi abantu umhlaba bayanikezwa benza angazi ama tavern. Ayikho into enjalo baba. Akekho umuntu ongenza angathola umhlaba awokhanda ama tavern whatever. Nina baba umkhwenda ngiyasikhohlisa. Niba right nanibona thina la. Lase singasekho anitholakali. Nina iqinise ukuthi la emaplazini kunamacala amaningi la emaplazini njengoba usho bamkhwena. Amabhunu ahlukumeza abantu. Nasenifuneka bamkhwena nisekho nina. Sigcine sedlala amabhunu. Lawo macala abuye futhi athwale amakhansela lawo. So athwale amacala. Mina nginamacala amaningi abe wadilama. Plus omona so 12. Kukhona omunye umama okhona la. umlungu bekamkhipha amqoshe size sangenelela kungana muntu wabani wahulumeni lento ezeka la I'm not kuthi mhlambi ngi blame abomama iyagcina angeke niphinde nibabone niyokhala kithi thina amakansela nithi thina sisebenzi angifuni kamba manga nithi asisebenzi khona manje into engizonitshela yona orathi mama vele singajwayele ukukhuluma
kakhulu sengicabanga ukukuvala ngoba sola ngiwuthola umbuzo but i-comment
orathi let kancane aninginike ithuba lo mhlangano wethu ngiyazi yabo 30 minutes or 20 minutes babushongwe futhi babushongwe lo kuetha kule ndaba yalo baba lo mamshongwe ngicela ukuthi ake niye ukuthatha abantu bangaphandle Lekwa Hendrina bobani silawe wathi nene holumdeni ninika abantu ama plus le nto yasilibaza le ngiyabonga
siyabonga babukhutha number 3 yebo angazi noma yeah
ngithathele lithuba ngibingelele kumphathi lihlelo ngibingelele izambeli zethu zilapho ngaphambili ngibingelele umphakathi wonkani igama lami ngugebe wakashabalala ward 6 ediphaliseni kokuqala ngizothanda ukubonga nje ku department ngalo mqimbe wenzile ukuthi ubuye uzofundisa abantu basemaplazini okanye basemakhaya ngamalungelo wabo uhlelo lunje ngathi department yalikhohlwa ukuthi kumele baphume emaofisini babuye bazosiza umphakathi wethu ngeinformation sizoqela ke ku department ukuthi aningalibali umphakathi wakithi sambe sesikhohlwa namalungelo wethu sebenzeleni sazi ukuthi sikuphi bese ngiphinde ngisho ukuthi lona mqimbe eniwenza kithi manje mawungabi kithi kuphela wabizeni nabelungu because i-focus ngathi iba kithi ukusitshela ngalamalungelo kodwa nikhohle kuyotshela abelungu ngamalungelo wethu nangawo lawo kunguthi thina mele senze njani kube umhlangano owodwa lasipho sihlangana khona endaweni eyi-1 sizokuqela lokho ku department okunye ngifuna ukufakazela ubamkhutha lento le ye-Esther ayisizi mawungathi uyayithula uyayibheka inikeza abelungu ama-rights amaningi more than us and sibuyele back kulento le ye-apartheid special plan Sithe sifuna ukuphuma kulento yale plan ye apartheid but umama laphaya uthi bagcina bahamba bayofunela abantu indawo zokuhlala babuye babasuse namathuna wabo ngokunjalo babe eseduzana angeke siphume kulento special plan ye apartheid because umlungu bathi maba create yonke lento le bay create ukuthi thina ispace sethu kumele sihambe siyoba elokushini And le nto selokushina isisebenzeli. Sisala ne-backlog enkulu sihulumeni sihluleka ukunikeza abantu ama-services. But abelungu bahlele nomhlaba omkhulu ongakaya. Asikhoni, asibuyeni government, asibuyeni babuthoka, sibahambeni soshintshani le-act, e-legislature because kahle iyasiqindezela thina abantu abamnyama. Ayisizi, asihambeni soyi-change, sibe nama-input. Ukuthi sichentsha kanjani ngibuye futhi ngize kule ye labor tenant abantu basekhaya lento le like mina I think ngiyazi ngoses precious ngolo singakhingaki and makafika uthi seyivaliwe abantu abaningi baselele ngaphandle azangba apply for the nto ye labor tenant sizoqela ukuthi department because ngoba ngathi nama process oku responda kulabo aba applyile ahamba kancane sicela ukuthi mayivuleke so that abantu bazokwazi ukuthi ba apply again ukuthi ba claim la ma plus wabo abahlala kuwo The other one, Bogwile, Yamaloy, Municipal, La Maloya, Mawa Mediator Lapaya, Awangai, Gubelungu Botwa. Mawambize nomhlalo waseplazini ukuthi sikhuluma la umlungu akhona nomhlala khona because ekugcineni abantu bakithi bathi i department yabadlisela not knowing ukuthi vele okukhulunywa ngani vele namangekho lapho okukhulunywa ngami khona ngizothi ningidlisele mangidliwe so ngibizeni ngibe khona ukukhulunywa ngikhona ngizowazi ukuthi kwenzakalani Department of Labor iUIF abelunga abayibhadali okanye bayidonse emholweni wabantu bakithi ikhoyda abelunga bayibhadali abantu bakithi bayalimala emakhaya azahluleke nokuyoclaima leyo khoyda kumanje I think baba makhubo ngimbonile umlungu uthi ubhadale ubaba makhubo imali ye UIF ngifuna ukubuza lapho ukuthi uyakwazi umlungu ukuyibhadala imali ye UIF na okanye imali ye UIF ibhadalwa yi department So ngizocela umbuzo lapho but leya ma inspection department of labor iyenzeni because mangabe niyayenza mhlambe niyenza on one side kule side labelungu kule side labantu bakithi aniyenzi lapho ayikho department of labor because abantu bakithi nginama case mhlamba u5 wabantu abalimele but abakaze bayithola i compensation ebuya from your side and ama case wabo ahamba afelele nje emoyeni so siyaqela department ukuthi uhulumeni wethu uyazama but sishayeka endleleni bese siphoqeka ngayo yonke lento uhulumeni ayizamayo ubese umphakathi ubona ngathi uhulumeni wethu awusebenzi so siyaqela Asingahlalini ma officeini sishisiswa ma heater asihlaleni ma officeini but sihambe siyosebenza sisebenzele nabantu bakithi Kule yama contract kumama kubaba lapha khona ubaba ubaba umkweni but ke mina ngizonyanqoma le committee ubaba sokho mhlambe simbize kai one wavele waqhamuka kulama challenge esinawo thina ediphaliseni kule contract Na kusekuyenzeka isimo ukuthi abazali bethu bayisayinile icontract ethi abelungu makushona umama or makushona ubaba bekade abambe iplaza umndeni osele bese uyaphuma siphuma kanjani leyo because uyisinayo leyo challenge currently la umlungu wasayinisa khona abahlali ukuthi after sokushona abazali kumele laba basele baphume bahambe siyophuma kanjani kuleyo bese kube yileye levy abantu basemakhaya babhadala levy kubelungu bathenga ugesi kubelungu babhadalela inkomo kubelungu babhadala ne rent kubelungu siphuma kanjani kuleyo kulezo zinto lezo because mongathi yathula bank ugogo uhola 1000 malini 900 makaqeda kumele ahamba yobhadala rent kumlungu so izinto lezi esibhekene nazo mawubuya bese uyabuya nale Esther iphinde ibafave labelungu ukuthi akukho lokho kukhona sikwenze ngaphandle kokukonsulta kulabelungu so vele thina esikulwele kuyabonakala ukuthi asikakulweli ngoba sithe lo mhlaba sizokugavina mara sikakugavina usagavinwa belungu so mbang
Siyabonga Mam Shabalala number 4 ulobhuti lo ya loyo cha bekuyilo hayi wena baba lo yeb
Eba sanibona ngingelele
Sanibona ba
into esinesikhalo ngayo sila ewa 13
Igama
Cetelo Mutlungu
Angizwa?
Cetelo Mutlungu.
Mtungwa.
Mutlungu.
Xulu.
Mutlungu.
Okay, Mutlungu.
Olifant.
Yes.
Okay. Mina umbuzo wami oqala mama, ngisacela ukubuza ukuthi into enja enisizele nayo yipi? Ngokuthi ngiyagabanga neminyaka eminingi nibusa la. Akekho umuntu oyedwa la ewe 13 enimncedini Gokala ubaba Maseko yena lo nkuluma ngayo ubaba Maseko. Niyamazi uhlukunyezwa belungu. Akekho umncedile, kuthulekile nje ukuthi eqwa. Kwesibili ubaba yena ungu Amos Mhlungu. Since akijimisana nabelungu phasi phezulu ayikho into right ezayo kuye. Usaphila phansi kwencindezi. Kwesibili kukhona uIsaac Khanye kumanje ugijima ikhesi engabonakali nabelungu bamqosha eplazini bamqosha kuphi kubo bathatha izinto bayiphosa emahlombe akhe ngathi kukakhe kanti akusikakhe. Nina bantu bakalenda fes ubukhohlakale bukhona nina nithengwa belungu. Alright, ngiyandlula lapho. Ngicela ukwazi ukuthi uLihle noThabang ukuthi nibasebenzisa kuyiphi i-department ngokuthi yibo abokuqala abathengwa belungu. UThabang usebenzela eNelspruit. uLihle ungapha ngenzansi ePeter Thief. Mangaphosisi nabo malubo mjapile uThabang khona lapho. Balapho bonke kule department yibo abathengwa belungu labo ukuthi benze njani basuse ngoba uThabang vele ngalesikhathi kumele kuhanjiswe ubaba wayithatha imvu lapha ka obasi lapha esilungwini usase khona mama.
Ngicela simprotecte akhuluma qede. Qhubeka baba uMhlungu.
Usase khona mama?
Ngikhona baba.
UThabang.
Hayi asiqhubeke ngombuzo wakho basizokwazi ukuphendula yonke. Ungangiphendulisi lo kanti sisathatha imibuzo.
Okay, ngiyabonga mama. Bengifuna ukwazi uButhumandla ubamukwena uMandla. Uyasazi lesahlekelo sa baba. Kona lokho uyasazi hayi kancane kakhulu ukuthi uzosinceda ngani kule nkinga esikuyo. Ngokuthi thina singabantu abamnyama sibhekekini nina yini enisidayisayo. Akusuthi mina ngizofihla mina ngifihle. Nina bakalenda fesi yini enisidayisayo kubo obasi. Angithi nabahloni manifika lapha obasi manithatha imali kubo obasi bonkosana. Bonkosana yini enisidayisayo nithini kule inkinga esikuyo. Ngokuthi kumanje ngimile lapha ngkwenu ubaba akazazi ukuthi umiphi uyandinda nje akazazi ukhona nje naye la namalentlemi wakhe akhona akaze ancedakali nangelilodwa ilanga nithini kulowo. Ngiyabonga.
Siyabonga baba. Owokugcina ubhuti yebo.
Sanibonani.
Sawubona bhuti.
Inkinga yami yokuqala enginayo ngicela ukubuza la kule sigatshana esikhona lesa Esther because ayikho into esingayenza kumele sisebenzise sona leso sigatshana ngoba yise sisingamela. Kunale nkinga ethi emndenini nje wami umlungu ngokuqala kwakhe waletha amaphepha wathi ke angisiwa khona mina angisilunga la khona uthe ngokweluleka abameli bakhe wachinja ukuthi ke no lo ngoba uyasebenza ene uabhavi iprescribed amount le ekhona la kulo Esther ngizosebenzisa yena ukususa umndeni ene umuntu osebenzayo yimi almost wonke omunye okhona ekhaya akasebenzi. So ngafika kalenda phase ngayichaza lento ngathi mina lo mlungu lo uhlakaniphile usebenzisa abameli bakhe ene nina manisuka nizobuya nisebenzise statement mina itrial enginayo manje sithole icourt order. I-trial ihamba via iphone asikaze sibizwe court. E-court sathi sinikiwe i-date saya abakalenda fence cishe uba buthoka ngangikhumane naye bathi hayi udaba liphethwe yibo.
Okay, bangicela idama nesibongo mhlambe noma ungiyele kule tafula leli because it's a matter ekhona phansi ngibengicelile ukuthi ama matters afana nalawo a specific sicela ukuthi siwathathe kuze sikwazi ukuwaphuthuma noma siwa fast track because abe khona kulomhlangano lo esizele wona namhlanje. So ngicela nje ungixhumanele kunosisi la ngaphandle cishe ugcoke isikede sifana nesama sifani cishe sifani uthintane naye sizoyithatha sikwazi ukuthi siqhubeka kanjani singaze sizwe indaba zasekamereni kanti sekishini uyayibona sihlukanise kanjani. Ngicela ukuthatha uba unumber 5 ubhuti lo. Yeah, ngicela ungenzele njalo or nim-attende lahleli khona nithathe umniningwane.
Sanibonani.
Yebo baba.
Igama lami nguThemkosi wakaNdlovu. Ngicama eKali Spirit Farm kaMdombothi abaziyo. Ngizokhuluma la ngezwe uyakhuluma baba uMgwena. Ngiyezwa yakhuluma ubaba waseLabor akazi uma ngicamba amanga yini. Mara ngiyamuzi bayakhuluma sisi yakhuluma naye lo hlele ngapha ekugcineni. Bafethu emakhaya sinabantu abadala. Sinabomama, sinabobaba ephathelwe emakhadi njengentsha encane. Kepha ekugcineni bayahlukumezeka. Ngoba uthi uhleli nomuntu omdala nithu eplazini. Sasa kungena umlungu uthi lo baba lo usebenzile iminyaka kimi umama lo usebenzile iminyaka izo mama angasebenzanga kepha ingane zakhe zikhula phambi komlungu ayibhekile yini into enza ukuthi amabhunu athi kithi funa siphume eplazini thina njengeingane sophekapi ngoba bazali bethu basebenze kuwo bahluphekela kuwe thina sibhekile. Umama amushi imfuyo, baba amushi imfuyo, ngizophuma ngibheke phi? Ngicela ukuthi ningiphendulele nethi lapho, nini niphezulu. Siyavota. Siyavota.
Votani ba.
Sivotela ukuthini? Ukuthi nikhuphuke lapho phambili nisimele ngoba nifundile thina sibangivule ukuthi sifunde ngoba emakhaya asigubhe khule hlupheke. Mase sifundile, mase nifundile nina sendisibukela phansi. Kunobaba ofikile lapho. Gethi eplaza leKali Spirit Farm kaMdombothi uthi lo baba aka makafika kithi anibonani yebo asifune insango haw asmas umlungu akafuna ukumosha amatege lakhe
ubani lo baba igama
wathi wathi yena igama lakhe ungumuntu wakamasimula akamasanga umasimu khona lapho nje. Uthi ubuya Department of Labor.
Oh.
Sayina maphepha thina manje kaMdombothi kuthiwa waye usebenza. Phuma uhambe ngalolanga kuse kusungekho. Angidlali. Kwesithu wathi lo baba mangabe uyahlala 2.5 emva ka 2 days umele ukhiphe angwali lokho labo baba badala njengobaba nabo baba badala nabo la phambi kwethu badala bamhlophe enhloko shuthi badala bakhulile kungani banganikwa isiqephezelo basebenze boma 50 years 60 years singakaveli thina sibazukulu kepha bakhishwa njengamanzi ahambayo nje emfuleni. Baba bethu bahlele emakhaya hayi ngoba bahlele ngoba bahlele ngoba bahlele ngoba banganalutho. Ngiyaxela ukuthi ngelinilanga nihambele kithi. Bazali bethu bayahamba emhlabeni. Ubaba masahambile emhlabeni selumama kuvumbu kumlungu uthi baba khona inkomo zingakhi hayi zi 5 hayi zi 10 tayisa 5 sale 5 ni take right lo ngithi siyakuvuma Nitu mama pile ngana ngana mali. Kokala. Kwesibili. Ka siyabonga. Uthi nizovuma ukuthi sikhuthule ikhalo zethu. Kepha emakhaya. Ekugcineni sisala sodwa. Kusala izukulwane nezulukwanekazi zizodwa zila namabhunu engazi ukuthi ubaba ufase yipi contract nomlungu. Umlungu ufuna azi ukuthi mangihlele eplazini lakhe. Mase kuthuma mama nobaba mabaseko kumele lapho eplazini lapho ngihlale.
Siyabonga.
Ngakujabulela lokho sisi. Okwesithathu. Sesi kokugcina ngci. Akunangane lana. Akunababa lana, akunasisi lana, akunabhuti lana ongazanga aka avote. Avotele amalungelo akhe. Icho bovota phasi kwabazali kepha umhlaba amabhuni athi wawo angwalokho ngangekho kuvikelwa ngomhlaba kodwa awuqabanga sesukuthi ingane engaka umama nobaba bakhulile bashiya ingane engaka izosala kuphi lengane maye lokushini yohlala nobani. Cela ukuphendula iklabhu kuphela sesiwami ukuthi izohlala nobani le lokushini lengane engaka.
No, siyabonga. Buthembi Inkosi. Unumber one wami ubuyile but ngisafuna ukuchecka ukuthi izandla zingakanani. Ngathi sesibabade kakhulu. Ngicela nje imibuzo uyifince. Ungangixoxela indaba. Uma mhlambe kune comment ofuna ukuyenza, yenze udlule. Sekuyoze kuphole nalokudla ebasenzela khona ngiyakuzwa. But ngifuna ukuchecka 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 ngo number 1 8 angazi bahlali ngibathathe bonke then we do once. Yeah ngono ngithathe nonke no 8 njoba niphakamisile ongakaphakamisi manje ngicela ama minute angavuki ukuthi sowuzwe umakhelwana akhuluma kahle ya uyangikhumbuza bese sowuphinde futhi uyabuye. Ngicela ukuyivala ngalaba bokugcina ngibabonayo. Ngicela ke niphakamise unumber 1 sone mic. Ake ngithathe imbokodo kuqala ladies first number 2. Number 2, number 3 ngifuna ukuhamba nayo ngibuye kahle so. So number 2, number 3, number 4 emuva. Ngiyangibukisa mose. Number 4, number 5, number 6. Ubaba Maseko ngimbona athi uphakamisa isandla. Number 7. Sizogcina ngobaba ogcoka ijacket elimnyama. Ningabona yena akhuluma sengivalile. Siyavumelana ngithi. Ngicela siyifinxe uma ngabe une comment ebayishilo sesiyirecordile ungayiphindi. Ayinto sowushilo ukuthi Esther ayikho right ungayiphindi. Ngicela usho into entsha ewumbuzo ongabuzwanga ngoba sizowuphendula njoba sowubuziwe. Sezwana mose. Ngicela baba ukhulume.
Sanibonani comrade.
Sawubona baba igama nesibongo.
Moyeni amase.
Siyakuzwa yakhuluma.
Ya mina moyeni amasini.
Ke uthini umbuzo ba?
Umoyeni amasini.
Yebo baba masina qhubeka.
Yazi ngicela ukukhuluma sesiwami. Ngicela ukukhuluma ngalabele ndafesa. Yazi inenkomo mina ngifuyila angikhulumi ngomuntu onenkomo. Angikhulumi ngomuntu onenkomo, ngikhuluma ngomuntu onenkomo. Lalela sisi wami, ngicela ukukhuluma ilender fence. Ilender fence iyasilimaza kakhulu. Thina hayi la mithingini, sicela usinike ithansi sikhulume nabo, basitele ukuthi siyakuphi. Nangabahluleka basitele manje tahlele. Hayi bo legal aid. Ayi laboya, oh rimsambe moshale, oh rimshonini. maje iskuluma tina ngibuye yethu sasekora umbaba shabalala manje ureportile kini una insimi inhlule umsisi ureportile senethumanzi inendafaza emelo nahlule umsisi why nenza so
why mar why siyabonga baba sisi
Sanmanani igama lami ngunqobile kaNkosi ngihlala ePic Cell Farm. Sacela ukubuza kulo obhutiwe legal aid. Yindaba ama cases asemaplazini bewa refer kubameli abaqeda kufunda abasalwela ukuthola ama point ukuthi bewa scorish. Ngoba labo bameli benza noma yini okuzo approve i-court. Yindaba bedlise ama cases abantu basemaplazini aka consult okokuqala before ukuthatha i-decision mele kuyohlala nommeli kamlungu ofundile. Yena usase student. Uyahamba yohlala mele aphasisa ama point mele lo phethe khotho nguye omela abatshena ukuthi i case mele ihandlishe kanjani yindaba bethathe abameli abaqeda kufunda bengathathe abameli abana experience abazokwazi ukudila nale indaba yabameli basemaplazini since umthetho ubavikela kakhulu abameli umthetho ubavikela kakhulu abalungu bamaplaza yindaba kungafuneka abantu abane experience abazokwazi ukudila nama cases asemaplazini
Siyabonga next yes
Sanbonani
Sanbonani
ukhulumayo unomvula kaMahlangu mina into eyoda nje engicelayo kuwe sesiphinile into engicelayo yiclaim leya lo mama othwele inkuni Ngoba manje thina last corner sisiphethe siseplazini indaba yami ubabthoko uyayazi inkinga ukuthi bala seba bapay off abelungu ngaba bathe bathenga iplaza lasekhaya but abayifuni le off ugovernment abanika yona bona sebayigibeza kule thina siyaziyo manje le yingihlupha kakhulu mangathola le claim ngithola iapplication
I labor tenant claim.
Yes.
Okay, ngicela nawe ujoine leli office, I mean leli paper leli elizoba nemininingwane sizokwazi ukuyidila nayo directly ngoba into eqhubekayo.
Yes, ngiyabonga.
Siyabonga mama Mahlangu. Ubhuti lapha emuva. Nangi ubhuti lapha emuva. Niyabonga nishama nqaphunqaphu nisevela isikhathi ngiyabonga. Ngicela nikope. Nikopele njoba benza abo
Sizandile.
Yebo ba.
Sakalwa.
Awuyangazi mara mina ngikwazi ba.
Ufanele kungangazi sisi.
Bengicela uthi uyithule ba.
Uthembo wakubheka eMayemfontini.
Yebo.
Eplazini le government ivukuchama. Sizandile salwa lapha nabantu laba abaphethe iplaza. Nafika nathi thatha la indawo ye 110 hectares. Kwansuka lapha nisinike nencwadi lapho ukuthi sibe nelungelo ukuthi indawo ngeyethu uyayibona lento le so sifuna ukwazi ukuthi singathola kanjani
phela ubaba ini plaza
ivukuchama yalazimos
vukuchama
vukuchabo vukuchama khona ngaphe eBalfour Freestate
Driefontein
Mayemfontein
Waterfontein
Mahems Fontein yalazise sevalwa Mansuka lapho nisinike izindawo pepper likho sisi.
Ihaps Fontain.
My hands.
Dipaliseng.
Yeah, dipaliseng.
Ngicela ubone mina ne ngizothatha imininingwane yakho. Uzwiza kimi direct. Kambe ngapha senze njani? Ubani unumber 4? Okay, ubhuti. Ubhuti
Khuluma ndo.
Ayithu banu number 4 kuyathuleka. Sesik number 5. Ya ngathi ngize la ngayingcine la, ngcine kuwe baba ngathi number 8. Ungabi khona o ngcine kubaba o bebamba iphepha ne point emnyama ngcine kuyi Sik number five, obes kala ngo one, sati two ama ladies, sati three, four. Okay, singamo shiskati baba shaya ranganu usheshe, straight to the point.
Oh, ngupiela kamfuku. Ngbuya ekoromisa.
Obab kumalo.
Kipielo amfuku.
Mufuku, okay.
Then, ngkaluk checka la. I last. Oh, hi. Wana lukulumangi disinto za, zeslung. I last, what is it? I last workshop is nine. Sajwela uguti, ilevate I, abantu abaklima umhlaba, aba protectwa I Esther. Ba protectwa ilama act, abaklima underworld. So namhlanje ngizwa especially umamunkubo, I presentation yakhe, engazothi seswela sonke ku Esther. I want to check that.
Okay.
And then also I issue yama burial right. Nazot seso kela kumlungu umangavumi kungena ama lawyer, of which by then quite your inclabati judgment it takes place there. So ngeli clarity.
Sabo. Thank you. Okay, next one.
How?
Yeah, shall Zong need to recognize the report. You don't
Lochan.
Yeboba
Ninjani,
Sapil and Jani.
Listen, give a peering than assuming from one fisher. You have a lemon fisher, Ukman MJ or solo from a Hersey banded real farmer to the association. Thank you, Talker. I'm partner Bo. Ungbega Lagulendao. No man acts well as your office in. Akisha Kabana wanting Kabano Munto Nayo Pet Ongas Luto. Best Banga won a lom tet, Ongaba lom tet over Estalo, and Safunu be a lagu over, but it's not Saigo. I heard Sibande Telaguti Cancel, who Cancel Shabalala, Nyabongasis. Where were the Cancel it was looking inviting your Helepa band ever. Bayazazi nje esengibasizile futhi ngisazoqhubeka ngibasize amabhunu mina ngwasabi so ngichaza ukuthi ke kahle nje mhlophe ngithe uma ngifika ofisini lamfowethu wathi sizohamba lamarali lawo ngathi indoda nami ngizohamba ngiyabonga lalelani lana ngintshele ke ngikhuluma into yinye kuphela mina ngisazoqhubeka amabhunu wancenge noma ngamisimo sinje noma ngabe lo mthetho usifaila ngoba inhliziyo yami ibhlungu ukuthi kusukela 1994 sathi uma sivota kwathiwa kunamalungelo 27 sathi inkululeko Freedom Day ngesikhuwa kodwa namhlanje na noma kulamalanga ushintshe konke lokho ngoba akekho umuntu onelungelo la kulama plaza esihlala kuwo ufuna ngikhume iqiniso mphathi akekho namunye umuntu onamalungelo la lo mthetho lona usifayile ngendlela ongakaze uyibone futhi kube besiwazi kusukela 1994 angikhumbuli khona umuntu wabezokuya ukuyovotela lo mthetho lona ni mina ngiwazi ukuthi ushintshe nini lokuyahlabela nje emaplazini ninamalungelo kanti malungelo awekhe ebantwini ngicela ukuthi kwenzeke so uthe ukhansela kokugcina sengihlela phansi ucela ni invite abelungu ake nime kancane Mr. Tokwane ngababizi ngoba abelungu bawazi lo mthetho basibulele ngifuna intshela mina bawazi umthetho ukuthi amalungelo akubo akumele umuntu afuye akumele umuntu enzani akho umuntu ophinda afuye la lapha eMoyfontein nje khona umama kwaMathenjwa abakhumule imbuzi yakhe bayithatha abelungu bayifaka esigido ngoba bangafuna afuye imbuzi kuphela ukushuthi bebekuthatha la kula malungelo
babusoko ngokukhulu ukukhlonipha baba so ubuyela kule ndaba ebesikhulume ukuthi singabuyeli
kuyo
ngicela into entsha sha uma ngabe ungayiphete kuze abaphathi nabo bakwazi ukuthi baphendule. Sengizondlula wokugcina lapho ngobe seniyayi-eda bese siza kubaba Maseko lo semvakwa akhe kubaba Masego sengcina ngobaba lo owe jacket emnyama.
Sanibonani.
Yebo sawubona baba.
Mphakathi ninjani? Siyaphila. Igama ngokubafana ngakamkhwanazi. Yazi mangibuka ama department emela ngaphambili bekhuluma kamnandi. Ungababona bekhuluma kamnandi ngendlela bekhuluma ngakhona. Kodwa masothu uyakubona asile abantu abakhuluma la. Bachintshile labantu umuntu ufika kakho makafike la ulwa nomlungu ufika kuwa sakubuza athulwelana nomlungu makufuza azolalela isikhalo sakho engiqelayo kuwo wonke umuntu osebenza ku department ngiqela ubuntu nothando asithandaneni uma uye wathola ithuba lokuthi sebenza kule department representa ngendlela e right ningezi phambi kwethu kube ngathi nikhuluma right but manifika kule paper leli la nina yonke into nijikile department of labor nikhuluma right manifika kubelungu ayikho yonke lento leyo department of land affairs nikhuluma right manje makufuna ukukhuluma nabelungu anikhona ukukhuluma nabelungu ngime la mama ngikhuluma kabuhlungu namhlanje kunomlungu owenza i cleaning campaign uyenza against abantu abamnyama usebenzisa the same department yabantu laba bala kuno Andries du Plessis lafika khona uthenga i plus asafike lapha sengisa umthetho ukuthi abantu mabahambe sisalokushini namhlanje abantwana badla campaign badla inyawupe because this white man usebenzisa the same law osetshenziswa lo government esimvotele please guys ngiyanicela angiyazi anina kuyini azange naye parliament
siyabonga baba
ngiyacela ma ngiyacela nifike late last khona siyashisa umlungu makakhuluma nathi uthi ngizonibhadara ngise ngiyofika ePretoria because anemali azi ukuthi ubhadala the same officials ahlele la ngibuhlungu ba ngibuhlungu la ngikhona sinabantu abadala la sifika ekuseni sigijiswa amakhodi abafana abanqane babelungu hayi amakhehla abanqane babelungu ibone namhlanje abenza i cleaning campaign against the same government owns umthetho sihleli kabuhlungu lahleli khona
nemhloniphe uyakhuluma
baba last khona ma njengoba ume lapho ufike la kithi ma wathi umhlangano ungo 10 sifike ngo 10 umhlangano ungena ngo 12 mase sikhuluma ukuthi siyakhuluma siyasha ma uthu government masivumela abelungu sifuye 4 yeinkomo emthethweni wethu so esuvotele lihlele parliament yithi kodwa namhlanje ukuthiwa masivotele 4 yeinkomo namhlanje asihleli khona sihleli umlungu uthenga iplus makathenga iplus unemvume ukuthi angithathe ngilahla lafuna khona le plus engikhulele kulo lali namathuna kithi khona government akukhona ukulithenga because kunalo mthetho ukuthi anything it's a willing seller willing buyer bani bakithi ngizela ngizekini eningama officials ngiqala nibe nothando ningathengisa abantu abadala niyasinyenyela nangabe thina sambili selokushini ninyenyela bomkhulu bethu manifika nibanyenyela nifike ukuthi mkhulu umhluphelana umlungu lapho umlungu omfana omncane uhlupa umkhulu ubaba wami umfana omncane kunami uhlupa ubaba wami 2024 kuyovotwa makuvotelwa kuvotelwa the same ANC le ebulawe yilabantu ayibuyelwanga ANC officials tshintshani ngendlela enenza ngakhona izinto
siyabonga
ngithe ngicelayo
Babshiba,
cela
sihlonipha nangithi ba.
Mama,
ngiyenza ufincise angani lokho okushoyo siyakurekhoda.
Ngisacela ukufinga.
Ngicela ukukhuluma ba.
Ngisacela ukufinga ma. Ngicela ukufinga bese ngiyaqeda. Lokho bekungishisa sengikukhulumile.
Okay.
Engikuqelayo. Makungabi ne cleaning campaign ngomlungu oyi 1 ePlatrand. Iqala neqala elingenayo ePlatrand ngela Andries du Plessis. Ufika emaplaza nabelungu nabahamba. Afike enzeni abe ngathi iplaza uyalithenga asuse wonke umuntu olapha ngibuhlungu manje bangikhuluma la Namhlanje selokushini kunabantwana abadlinya ube ama plaza frela kuthiwa bo baba bethu bangafuyi masiye lokushini ngiyabonga ma
siyabonga
shini engukucela ngicela ubuntu nokuthanda kuma official
ndo
sanibona sanibonani uVusi Khumalo lo ngihlakho la iPlatrand iDepartment ifaila ama council endawo sihambile nama council aba nina indaba njalo yaphela niyithathi okukanye nje ulona ubani lo mfana lo uSihle Mloyi uSihle Mloyi akayithathi indaba yala iPlatrand yama council ayithaka ayenzi nezindaba yema plaza ukuthi kwenzekani ema plaza la ema plaza sahlukunyezwa kakhulu madoda kunomlungu kugubha amathuna abantu la and akutshelike noma ungayo kulibi kuyiphi indawo ngeke ningenze nezo vele ngesimenze nje ngoba nani uyanihlula vele uBernard nguye oqini nguye obuildile iplaza iBernard la iPlatrand banoma face boy 2 akwasabazi kubantu kuyothoza abe bathoza khona ngangeni ngokuhambela yomlungu kwafika yena akusathoza iplaza lakhe akusaxaya iplaza lakhe lo mlungu loyo and badala bathi mamkhaza dia report akini Sihle Mlo uyazi naye weza la kunomuntu okwaBernard ongakwazi ukwengena kwakhe manje namhlanje kwi gate wafika uSihle kwaba nemithi kwaSihle sunje izolovula egate thini maye umuntu akakwazi ukwengena ekhaya kube kuneyimfuyo lapha kakhulu akakwazi ukuyiphakela wenkida senkingeni wanqama ithi gate senkingeni yaboshwa kodwa yabona belunga baboshwa
bona ucela uyobhalisa igama lakho
okunye mama kuyinako ngicela ukukhumana nami ngibhuti ukhiphe emhlophe
okay
asitshele indaba kale yabona labor Ileba mangaphuma lo muntu bathi kulona bathi uDavid lapha kuLabor kuyoba yonke into ba right lapha uDavid unomkhonyovu lapha eLabor yena odla imali zethu abeLabor uDavid nguye odla imali zethu lapha eLabor mina ngafika eLabor mama lapha ngiphuma kubusy read ngisiyeke emsebenzini ngeza kuDavid waDavid angilinde 4 years after 4 years ngiyabuya ngalinda vele after 4 years waDavid sokuseya spay into yami kodwa nguye wangilisa 4 years uDavid yeyibona le nto leyo uDavid unobugebengu ngoba nemba khala ngoDavid lapha ngoDavid lapha kuLabor phezu
Siyabonga baba kusela ubaba Masego no baba weJacket emnyama ngiyaxolisa ukukubiza kanja Baba Masego ngama Uzobe sewuyamnikeza ubaba emuqeda uthi chapu chapu baba
Mari cathulo ishisa mina ndoda kase ngiyanibingelela nonke uMasego omnyama ngihlala la kwaMalala mangabe uyazi ngisakha muzi sala ngakhulela la angizalelwanga la mari ngakhulela la ngifuna ukubonga kucala ngkwena kuyalebuwa totana walinda okuhle indodakazi undodana omunye adahle ziceni kwakho lapha ikhansela lami lendawo 113 hayi ngizovota mina so ikhansela le rise ka this year ngizazaphinda ngivote ngiyabonga kakhulu akakabikho engutholile mari ngibonga nje ukuthi ngithola abantu abang attendile ekhluphekene ngoku nako okunye engifuna ukukhuluma labantu ekukhalwa ngabo kakhulu baka Lender Fest laba obomnyango womhlaba angifuni ukuba blame ngizobabonga laba la kufuze ngibahlabe khona ngizobahlaba niza ngixolela ngikwazi ukukhuluma kamnandi sono ngikwazi ukusupporta ngiyasishaya isikhathini esiningi sono ngoba angisifuni yabona ngo 1997 kwakuba khona ngake ngafonela sasisebenza ngabantu base ML 1997 kwa lamabhunu akashaya umthetho ukuthi sibadalele inkomo isaka lempupu lezo zinto zonke lezo ngafonela eMelo eMelo bathi ngize ngiyeka stonkele khona umlungu bathi ka stonkele kwakudutshulwe unumzane lapho kwakuhlanganwe lapho kwathiwa kunomuntu engizomthola osebenzela la kule ndawo esikuyo ngathola unumzane sibongisa kwakungusikhosana weza ngami la kule ndawo mari lamaplaza amaningi wasize kabi lo muntu waka Lender Fest white babemsaba njengezulu abelungu ngoba waye wenza umthetho wakhe kunobuhlungu obukhona namhlanje uma ngabe mina labelungu bakhatha le ndawo engihlala kuyo ngifonele mina ePeter Thief ngafonela yena unomzane lo nganiwa inanga umfana uphele inamba zakhe sake sathi nePeter Thief ngo 2020 safike satshelwa ukuthi sasiphethe lamaphepha lawo kuyokhulunywa ngalamaphepha lawo safike satshelwa imithetho yalamaphepha lawo hayi mina ngifundanga ngikhehla la lamaplazini nasithola lezi nto sayithola ngo year 2000 izinto lezi masithola lezi nto lezi sasingayicelanga bathi lezi ndawo esihlala kuzo baza sitholela abameli sithole lezo indawo ngifuna ukuyichaza ngoba mina ngingafundanga uma kuze umuntu anginika le phepha Ngizolinda loyo muntu abuye. Wabuye lakhe imngomezulu ngo 2023. Hayi ngo 2003. Wathi uzopheka lezi zinto ukuthi zihamba kanjani ziyasebenza. Kwagcina ngaye. Sihlezi nalezi zinto lezi dina manje. Kufika isikhathi sokuthi amabhuna sikhathele izindawo esilezi kuzo. Lento lezi azange isetshenzwe umthetho wazi ukuthi lokho esasithenjiswe kona ukuthi kuzokukhulunywa ukuthi sithole izindawo asazi lutho ngazo toti namhlanje. Okunye nali iphepha engiliphethe liyafundeka ngesiZulu lele Esther mina ngeke ngihlale ngingasebenzi ngale Esther ngoba le Esther siphansi komthetho wayo la kukhona la ku page 5 la kuthiwa ilungelo lomhlali kuthiwa umuntu owaye khona endaweni ngale kwa 1997 kunamazwi athi lapha uma ngabe sasenza isivumelwano nomlungu noma singabhalwanga phansi sisemthethweni noma sibhaliwe phansi lapha la ngikhona mina lo mlungu lo ekhulunywa labantu bakhala ngumlungu oyi-1 la lo duple C uye lo mlungu la maplaza amaningi awasana abantu angenye uthatha bonke abantu abakhiphe kungakho ngibonga umkwena nali ikhansela lami ngoba lamtshela lithi nina la ningene khona sonke isikhathi niphethe nje ukuthi nizokhipha abantu basihlukumeza kakhulu ngifuna ukukhala ngale ndaba engikhala ngayo la engidlizisa ubuhlungu ngoba ifundeke ngesiZulu ngayifunda kula kule Esther yakhona. Kwathiwa umuntu ofike la kuleso sikhathi ngaleso sikhathi leso unelungelo laleyo ndawo. Lapha la ngikhona lo mlungu ungene lapha ngo 1999 uma engena. Kepha ukukhuluma nathi ukhulume nathi ngo 2002 uma ekhuluma nathi. Azange sivume ukusebenza kuye mina vele bayazi abaningi abatshela wangihlaba ngeproctera ngeke ngize ngisebenze kuye. Maye sengigugile ngipensioner angisebenzi. Uvale le ndawo lomlungu ngomatch wasivalela indaba yale inkomo wayincamu laphakade ngifuna ukwazi ukuthi nina ayikhule nilaphambili ukuthi kanti lelungelo libhalekile lomuntu wayephuza utshwala yini lo wayethi sinelungelo ngalizo sikhathi leso uma abelungu bazalibhidliza nje ngokusheshsha okukhulu kangaka bese kube kuphelile mina ngicela ukuthi nisitshele ukuthi lelungelo lalibhalwe la lalibhalwe lemuphi umbhedo ukuthi yena sibe kule nhlupheko esikuyona namhlanje kepha sihlezi siwuhlonipha umthetho walabelungu mina 2015 bangikhakhisa umkhukhu abantu abami abahlala bayahlupheka abanandawo yokuhlala ngoba labelungu ababafuni kwathiwa ngingawukhulisa umuzi labantwana abakhulayo ababafuni endaweni bakhala ngento eyi-1 bonke labantu abala
yebo nawe uhamba kuyo baba sesiyitholile kufuneka kube khona impendulo owokugcina ngci
sanibona yanibingelela
sawubona ba
lo mtimando okhulumayo ungwenye okhulumayo obuyaye ebhalisenge ngo 6 okubuhlungu kukodwa esiphila ku 1994 siyayibuza ukuthi besivotelana so ilebe yawuthenga umhlaba uma ithengithela umuntu omnyama obuye ePitora thenge lasihlala ngakhona umuntu omnyama laba abahlala lapha angazi ngoba abantu bayabacabanga ukuthi bayephi ngoba aqosha njengezinja lo muntu makafika athi indawo yami ngithengile ngithengele government manje i-government wayingathengeli labantu abahlala lapho umhlaba ukuze bawusebenzise ngoba wazi ngqono kwengqabona lo muntu makafika uthatha lo mhlaba khumbe ngiyaziwa awuqhashise kube lunga hloku usebenzisa nedi ahlale endlini nathola izinkomo bavune okugcina baningi abantu abalimalayo leba nisebenzi ngifuna ukuntshela banqamunile abantu izandla balimela emsebenzini amlungu hambe standard wena ngizokulandela awunamali wena makafika labantu abalimele bayiphi ngibaqhubu ngibaletha kuwe ngitshele ngizabaletha ubasize abanazandla abanye abatholanga lutho kodwa nilwela abantu nibalelwa ngaziphi abanye bahlele phansi abanomuna abanye bashona balimaze inkomo sibaze emsebenzini ophela umuntu gogo uyahlupheka kana niks ikhoni lepha bayakhona bayaqoshwa ngikhuluma ngento yenzakala ubuhlungu lokho uma ungathi wena ngibalethe ngabe uvulele imisana ngizobaletha kuwe bese yabasebenzela nako ngikuthandayo
siyabonga baba sesinikile ithuba naphefumula siyabonga futhi ukukhuliswa nokululekwa kulaba bathe sibe abantu ngihlezi ngisho ebantwini ukuthi ngaphambi kokuba ngibe kulesihlalo noma la ngikhona khona ngiyumuntu ngiyalingana njengomuntu omunye sifundeni ukuhloniphana siyabonga ukuthi siyalulekwa La si hambe kona gabi, sangan kulisi kona, stela ni bakolele, stela ni stolele. Kodwa injongo, yokuthi sibe khona namhlanje la. Ukuthi nathi siyabona ukuthi ulwazi lubalekile silethe ebantwini angithi. Njengoba senwa, senazi, nala kunthikameza khona, kunezinto esizozama siyishintshe, kunezinto esingeke sakwazi ukuyishintsha. Amandla akini njengabavoti. Amandla yini enzokwazi ukwayisa kuballot paper. Nisho ukuthi kufuna ukushintshwe uEsther noma kushintshwe iconstitution noma kushintshwe noma kubuyekezwe imithetho ethile ukuze sikwazi ukuba nenguquko emhlabeni esikuwo singabantu. Ngizotetela abazophendula nami ngwatholile amachaphazelo but ngizocela mhlambe ukuqale umama ungubo ashaya hlanganise ngiyathemba si recordile sonke kule mibuzo ebuziwe naye aphendule ngqo laba buze khona bese kulandela uLabor la azokhuluma khona nokuthi indaba bachasha abameli abayitudeni ababuye esikoleni na no legal aid angazi noma ukhona umbuzo we-legal oyiloyo we-legal sorry u-legal aid engilandela ngaye bese uLabor naye bamcele kakhulu ukuthi angamsaba umlungu ngoba izinto eziningi azenzeki mhlambe uzoyishima ininingwane mhlambe la kulamaphepha wenu kukhona lokho okubhaliwe because cishe umbuzo angazi noma ukhona oh uzolandela ke ubabu uMakhanye bese ke kuzogcina mina ngoba ngikho kuloluhla nalaba bazongezezela ke so uzoza umama ngubo masinyane oh some of the things oh ubaba umkhwenu ucela ukucala aphendule ezinye zezinto enizibuzile bese sebaya se abo minister ke bayalandela
ngibingelela ngisacela ukuphendula ukuyi 1 okukhulunywe indodana yababa uMhlowungu ngomuntu nje straight oyibeka into njengoba injalo angifune ukuthandwa uyangithanda ngifuna ukuthandela iqiniso ungizonda ungizondela iqiniso uyangithanda vele umkami angidingi ukuthandwa abanye abantu abaningi uthando engilithola kumfazi wami li right la ngizonitshela iqiniso ngiyaphendula wo imani imani uthi ubaba indodana yababa uMhlowungu ithi uThabangi uThabangi wala wawamdlisela ake nginitshela iqiniso angithi nifuna iqiniso i-meeting yayihleli e-Apple Juice kwakukhona uThabangi kukhona ama-officiali awayebuya e-Nelly Spread kukhona ubaba uMhlowungu ubaba uMhlowungu wayemelwe yimi u-government wathi baba uMhlowungu uyalwa nalabelungu ene lempi yakho kade yaqala kungaba njani sikuthengele iplazi iplazi esilithengayo lingase komdry okumnandi ngiyabonga nobaba uMhlowungu ukhona ngake ngayikhuluma le ndaba kubaba uMhlowungu sahamba ningilalele kahle sahamba sayobona iplazi akhona ubaba uMhlowungu ngikhona akhona amalunga wonke awaka government wangena endlini leplazi linendlu sangena endlini walibuka wabuka ngaphandle ubaba uMhlowungu ahamba nami nendodana yakhe ehlala eGoli ngiyamkhohlwa nje ubaba uMhlowungu unabafana abaningi wayekhona kulomhlangano engikukhumbulayo ngoba kumnandi ngoba ngiphuza ngibhimi kunegama elakhulunywa ubaba uMhlowungu wangibizela ngaphandle wathi mkwena umsuthu ubaba uMhlowungu nami ngumsuthu wari mkwena bana ba bahlongisinyetsa kitla qetela ki loser plus ye hakitlo mamela bana ba ngathi baba uMhlowungu i title deed ezobiza wena iplazi kube lakho. Lingono kunokuthi uthi wena awusikelwe lapha ya eplazini lomlungu ngamalungelo wakho. Noma bangakusikela ngamalungelo wakho baba uMhlobungu, angeke babayeke labantu abakhe lapho. Mabakusikela bazonisikela nonke. Ene angeke kube yindawo enkulu nibanengi. Kungcono i-title deed ezophuma yale plaza uhulumeni athi ukuthengela lona. Sabuyela ePulju wathi ubaba uMhlobungu sayokhuluma nabantwana yithi uThabang uMhlobungu lo esengimuzwa ngathi ukhulumeka kabi ngazi ukuthi kukhona akuthola kulabo ebolungu. Angazi ke mina ngangingekho mangabe uke wabonakala ayothatha, kodwa ngikhuluma iqiniso. Mina i-report engathi mase ngilandelela engakukhumbula kwakhulunywa ubaba uMhlobungu, wathi ubaba uMhlobungu ukhulumile nabantwana bakhe. Kunomfo owakhe lapha eplazini abathi ushoti wakadlamini. Wathi ubaba uMhlobungu uma ngabe le plaza lithengwa uhulumeni amthengela, ushoti lo wakadlamini uzomukuswaphi, uzowenziwa njani? Ngathi mina uhulumeni mayethenga iplaza akanawo amandla wokumqosha ushoti, ngoba noshoti naye uyisakhamuzi sase-South Africa, uvotile. Why mangabe uhulumeni bekazolithenga le plaza alithengele ubaba uMhlobungu, kufanele uqoshe ushoti lo seneminyaka ahlala kulela plaza? Kwaphela ngaloko ke mina ngangilindele ukuthi ubaba uMhlobungu uyavuma iqhubeke iprocess or ayiqhubeki. Kodwa engizokusho ubaba uMhlobungu akangamblame uMtawungu, akangamblame uMkwena lomela. Mina uhulumeni wathi ngiyalithenga iplaza, ukube wayengalithandi wayengeke ubaba uMhlobungu avume liyobona iplaza. Kwakufanele ale kwasetafuleni athi angilifuni iplaza. Sasukuma sa drive imoto zahulumeni sawayolibona iplaza, wakhonjiswa indlu wabona yonke into, wathi usayokhuluma nabantwana. Wabuya kimi ubaba uMhlobungu. Manje ubaba uMhlobungu mangabe kwathathwa isinqumo sikubantwana bakhe ukuthi iplaza abalifuni lelo ayethengelwa lona, thina siblamelwane. Why? Kosa siblamewe, siblamelwe ukuthi wathi yena uyokonsulta nabantwana, abantwana bathi mhlawumbe iplaza abalifuni. Ukuthi khona okwenzeka kwenziwa uMtawungu azangambona, ngeke ngimqambele amanga. Ngiyabonga.
Awuzwanga bhuti uMhlobungu, angisho lo Mhlobungu lo bongekho mhlawu.
Sanibonani. Sengizwile imibuzo naye eminyangweni. Engizocacisa ngobe kahle hle umbuzo obekuwona mbuzo ubuyinkinga ukuthi umthetho lo ngathi uyaphikisana kunomthetho wa-Esther nomthetho wama-labor tenant. U-Esther uvikelela abahlali basemaplazini, abantu abakhe emaplazini, amalungelo abo lapho ukuthi angahlukunyezwa kulewo mthetho. Leyo mthetho lo we-labor tenant we-land reform is laba abafaka izicelo zokuthi babuyiselwe umhlaba. So ukuthi nonke nihlala emaplazini kodwa anzange niyifake nini icelo, nivikelwa u-Esther ukuze umthetho unganivaleli ngaphandle ngathi kunakwa laba babefake izicelo zokubuyiselwa umhlaba. Nalabo kuthiwa ke bavikeleke ku-Esther, ama-farm dwellers or abahlali basemaplazini, bayakwazi ukuza kuhulumeni bacele ukuthengelwa umhlaba. So yombili le mthetho yenzela ukuthi nithole umhlaba or nifake izicelo zokubuyiselwa umhlaba. Kepha kubukekwa kunemigomo ukuthi ukuze uprotectwe ilo wama-labor tenant, kumele kube ukuthi wawuhlele eplazini ngoba usebenza, indlela ohola ngayo wawuhola ngokuhlampe usikelwe isipeshana sokutshala nesokufaka imfuyo. lapho ufaka isicelo kuhulumeni ukuthi akubuyisele o lo mthetho lo hleli kuona ku lomhlabo hleli kuona kube yiwo obuyiselwa kona kuphuma itayitela kubizwe ngothi sokungo wakho lo womhlabo ma ukuthi ke awuzange usiphumele ukufaka leso sicelo usangaya kuhulumeni akusho ukuthi akwazi ukucela ukwakhe lo mhlabo ukuthengele womhlabo kodwa wona uzothengwa ngohlelo lwa Esther kodwa indlela o ihlukumezeko kwenzakalayo abantu abavikelwe uEsther nabavikelwe lebatenant bahlukumezeka ngendlela efanayo so umnyango ubuzele lapho ukuthi uzoniqeqesha ukuthi icelo zenu zokubuyiselwa umhlaba noma zokuthengelwa umhlaba uhulumeni ubhizi uyasebenza so senzele ukuthi makhona ikhalazo ngoba into eyiningi bekuyisikhalazo esithize esimayelana nendaba ethize uphumela ngaphandle obhala etafuleni usichaze kahle ukuze ukwazi ukwaluleka ngoba ngenzeka ukuthi wena inkinga onayo ayifani nenkinga omunye umakhelwane anayo so mawukwazi ukuthi uzobeka khona ke kahle hle izikhalazo njengoba bekuyinto eyiningi bekumayelana nekhalazo mawuhleli lapha ya ubhala izicelo zakho o isikhalazo sakho lapha kulela tafula ila usesokwazi ukukhona ukuthi sikweluleke okuqondene nense nawe kodwa ke abasemnyangweni njengoba bezile bezobhala lezo sikhalazo zenu ngoba phela emaofisini asikwazi ezinyasi izizwe inkingeni nazo asikwazi ukuthi sinaluleke so senzela ukuthi ke sibe seduze kwenu njengohulumeni sizoze ikhalazo zenu nenkingeni bhekene nazo ukuze sikwazi ukuthi ke sisebenze kahle ngokuziqonda kodwa ke abakwalika lady bazobe senichazela ukuthi bona umthetho ke bawululeka kanjani noma labengase banivikele khona kodwa ke besamela ukuthi isikhalazo esibhekene nawe nomndeni wakho nse ukhona usikwazi usibeka la etafuleni ngoba sikwazi ukuthi sikwalule ngoba ziningi izinto engamele sibe sibuze zona ukuze sikwazi ukuthi sikwaluleke ngendlela eqondileyo siyabonga
sanibonani ngizwe two questions imibuzo yithu lengizwile oqala waka Isaac Khanye Isaac Khanye ikhesi yakhe isekantolo manje sibizi ngayo amaqala la asekantolo asikhulumi ngawo angakapheli kodwa ke u Isaac Khanye uyazi sibizi ngekhesi yakhe ecourt ongakushoyo ukuthi okwamanje ngeke uIsaac Khanye aevictiwe okwamanje leyo ngisho ngayo sinesiqiniseko salo sithole iletter ebuya from ama lawyer la walomlungu siyazwana ngithi uIsaac Khanye and then AS2 question yokhamuka kaleli side ku sisi ngapha ukuthi kungani illegal aid iqasha abafundi khulume kahle isebe okay go matter the land rights kwa legal aid it's a new department asqashi or asebenzisi ama candidate ku land matters so if kuneleyo case leyo sisi lo khuluma ngayo ngicela ungibone esayidini but mina njengoba ngimelana anyithi makuza ngendabeni ze land mawuza lapha ne email lo standard 10 p3d finase elokwatini uzohlangana nami and asiqashi abantu laba babuya esikolweni like laba safundayo or ama candidate siqasha ama lawyer la ma position siya understand indaba ye land ukuthi indaba esirus ikhuluma ngamalungelo wenu so if ikona leyo case sisincela ukuthi masiqeda lapho ungibone ngaphandle then sikhulume ngayo ngiyabonga
phindingibingelele futhi mina ngibe nembuzo nyana lana nama concerns engicela ukwachazisisa kahle ngenze mhlambi clarity kakhulu
ngikati bakala ngimbuzo ubaba lapha phezu emuva laphayana ukhulume ubuze imbuzo ukuthi ama inspections ngathi asiwenzi kahle and njoba ngimela angizange ukudefend Department of Labor ngiyidefende ngiloko kushoyo baba ngizokuvuma ngithi asifiki kuwo wonke amaplazi kuyiqiniso lokho kodwa isizathu ukuthi sine database yamaplazi ori ngathi sine database yabaqhashi bonke abakhona standard tone nakubo dipalisi yonke indawo lapho siya kubo khona akhona lawo singafiki kuwo ngizokucela kubaba ukuthi mhlambe asinike amagama alawo maplazi ngoba amanye asiwazi sikwazi ukuthi sifike kuwo lawo maplazi lawo ngoba ukhuluma omunye wakhuluma ngokuthi ke siyafika abanye abasebenzi bayasebenza ama-registered yes fanele lokho sikubone futhi lokho njengoba ngihlele lana manje ngisakhuluma ne-colleague yami manje la ithi sizofanele senze ini senze i-beast inspection lapho sizobiza ngoba uma inspector iya kuhamba inspector A1 inspector A1 mayiya izofika idila ngako konke lokhu ekunye akusi ushuthi ngamanye amagama if mina kuya mina I'll be dealing with BCA Basic Condition of Employment Act kukhona abanye abawa based head of a provincial office yethu abadila ngecoida you understand so kuzokufuna ukuthi ke laba becoida yilaba abadila kakhulu ngani ngalaba abase abalimele emsebenzini so njoba sihlangene kanje manje nathi nisinike imandate ukuthi ke sibize nalabo bonke abase provincial office ukuthi beze lana bazokwazi masiphuma siphumene sisonke sibaningi kube khona abo OHS abazodila khona babheke ama PPEs njoba baqale bakhala ngama PPEs khona mhlawumbe abanye bawathula ama PPEs kube khona abe OSH abelukuzana be occupational health and safety abazochecka OSH yokuthi ke abasebenzi baphephile emsebenzini kube khona laba becoida abazokwazi babone ukuthi ke ngempela abasebenzayo abalimalayo emsebenzini baye bacompensator na bese kuba khona la be-UIF abaregistered ukuthi bayaregister na abasebenzi ukuzana ku-UIF so njengoba silana njengoba nikhona lana manje niyangithuma futhi nami ukuthi mangibuyela emuva e-ofisini lami ngifike ngisho kumphathi wami ukuthi ke nazi iy'khalazo thina bathi asikho visible abasiboni noma basibona mara mhlawumbe sifika la maplazi lawa amanye lawa a-right a-registered so ngiyayithatha imandate enishoyo bantwana basekhaya ukuthi mangifika mina le muva ngifike ngiyiripoti ngizomcela ubaba ukuthi ke mhlawumbe anginike amagama masiphumela la ngaphandle eze lake mangasabi ngizokwazi ukubhalela lawo magama amaplazi ukuthi ke yazi iplazi lisoso fune attention e-serious ngiyacela ngiyabonga
siyabonga ngicela uma ngabe kukhona mhlambe okusilele noma okusele nibone lo muntu loyo langaphandle ozokwazi ukuthi aphendule kwelami iside bachazile ngicela ukukhuluma bachazile ukuthi kunemikhakha ehlukile yokuthenga umhlaba le enguwo mina lesi ubiza ngokuthi land redistribution ayibukanga ilungelo ayibukanga iclaim ibuke ibusiness uma ngilana ngime njengebusiness nami umthetho kukhona izinto engingayithandi ekufanele ngizenze kodwa ku njengalowe willing buyer willing seller cause lapho ngingena eplazini umlungu athe I'm willing ukudayisa iplaz but ngifuna imali elephezulu mina ngithi iplaz lakho asivumelani ngale mali imali yeplaz lakho ila sekuzoba kuyena ukuthi uyayivuma noma uyayiphikisa asikwazi ukuthenga amaplaz ngespeed esifisa ngathi ngabe siwathenga ngawo that's point number 1 so siyafisa ukuthenga umhlaba siwabele abantu abaneyinkomo abaneyimfuyo kodwa ngenxa yokuthi nami uwilling buyer willing seller usangibambile angikwazi ukugijima ngendlela ekufanele ngabe sengigijime ngayo okwesibili ngiyachaza futhi ukuthi sonke mangithi sonke ngisho i-citizen yase South Africa emnyama eyikhaladi eyindiya ebekade nayo ikungcindezi yokuthi ayikwazi ukuba nomhlaba sonke siyalingana. So angeke ngithi ngisengunikile isitandi sakho ukuthi lana uzofuya futhi babuthoka unendlela yokunweba amalungelo ukuthi noma ngabe bongakwazi ukuphila ku 20 hectares athi ngizomnika umhlali 100 hectares angaze ngimphikise. Kodwa asina ndlela yokuthi manje sengiyawunweba umhlaba. Umhlaba yinto emile ngqi ekufune nomuntu ose KZN, ose Free State, ose Mpumalanga awuthole naye ngobe naye ungum South African. Angazi noma siyezwana. So into esiyenzayo ukuthi wena mhlali sikunikeze indawo ozoba netitela kuyo. Siyayisika vele le ndawo ezoba umhlali njengoba nami nginestande lokushini esu 200 square meters. Wena unama ground up amabhola mhlambe awu 100 esikunika wona ukuthi akube istandi sakho sokuthi uphile. Kodwa ku business uzofika vele umuntu wase Hendrina, uzofika umuntu wase Potchefstroom. Esikushoyo sithi asikompete feli singaba robi abanye abantu nabo abazo deserve ukuba ma South African emhlabeni. Ngizobekisa nje ngento esimple. Mina ekhaya kithi ningivile ngikhuluma Swati, kule Nkomazi. Mara ngihlala eMelo. Sendothi ngithathele abantu base eMelo umsebenzi. Ngiyabuda sendothi mina njengoba ngilaphe ofisini ngithathele abantu base emelo umsebenzi. Angithi sonke siapplyile. Sonke siapplyile angithi. Ngabe sengiyawuthola mina umsebenzi ngoba ngibe competitive. Ngicela ukukhuluma baba. Iyafana nomhlaba. Uniketwa lithuba lokuthi uapplyele kuba ngiso business. Angeke ngitobekise. Ngifuna kunichazela kahle. Lo mhlaba lenguthengayo for i-business ubhadala i-rent kuwo. I-rent ing 1% per year yemali lengilithenge ngalo leli plus. Uma leli plus ngilithenge nga 1 million utobhadala i-rent leng 1% ngeminyaka walo 1 million. Awusimahala. So uma unganayo letinkomo letokwendela le 10 over lekufanele ukuthi ukwati ngisho ukubhadala irent ukwasho ukuthenga ukudla kwetinkomo ukwati ukuthi uvuse tingcingo nanani lo muntu loyo ngiyamlimata kwamine ngimnike indzawo langeka khona kuyi maintain ngiko namuhla sithola belungu babuyela emaplazini ena ningafika ngithole ukuthi uqashile njengemuntu lo leningitshele yena ukuthi waka agriculture ngifuna kuyilandzelela mina personal ngimthole ngicela nje ningibone ninginikete ligama nema proshini ukuthi lami ngempela la kahulumeni ngempela ngitolilandzelela mina special dawusebenwa ngimi. But umuntu lokhona kufanele kube ngumuntu vele lotoshintsha inguquko emaplazini sibantu labamnyama sifame njengebantu labamhlophe. Ngamthola umuntu lomhlophe umuntu wakahulumeni lofana nami akakwalify eplazini. Ngiyaphinza umuntu wakahulumeni lofana nami akakwalify eplazini. So uma kuniplazi le state noma leka hulumeni angifisi kubona babethoka aneliplazi ukuthi une lease contract na hulumeni. So ngifuna ukucacisa I think ngileyo mibuto lebeyikhona na noma kungafani inqamashi kodwa yati ukuthi emalungelo wakho akufanele ngwahlukumede nemalungelo alomuntu latobe acashile akufanele nawo siwahlukumele. Konke kunemithetho leyengamela kuhlalisana emaplazini nalabo bantu. Ngicela kungathathi isikhathi ngizogcina lapho sesilambile. Ngicela ukuthi sivale lo mhlangano, ngicela make Sinwana atosendela ama closing remarks bese angathi noma sitawukhululeka sikwazi ukuthi sithole lokuya ngasethunjini.
Tobe. Legay. Kibu agar. Kalebok. Mereko waka kwa mnyani. Kalebok. Kere mereko waka kwa mnyani. Kuhuri kito bulela la mafelelo kito alela mereko. Sama tomo kerata kuleboha. Lena. Lekholo kufika. Badul bako di plase. Because if lena libelsa kono fika today, kura ori. Di pule dije di duje nka mopele abata ba sa khona o dira mmereko wa bona en ke le boga kudukudu ge le khonle go theleja even ge ba bolela dilo tse le sa dirateng ka gore aba boleli dilo tsa bona gape ba bolela dilo tse di le molaong Mlao o o bileng ke tla re ke lena ka hore di ke tla reng melao e e passitswa ko parliament ba shetse ba tlhalositse elia ge ba bolela so ke rata o leboga kudu for that ke boya ke leboga di presenters tsa rena go ba ba khonle go le hlahla the way ba khonle ka gona mereko o ro berekang bagolo a o simple ka hore le lena le a tseba le dula di plekeng tsa batho ba bashweu a go simple go gongwe ba re tswalelela di gate go tshwana le lena ge ba le tswalelela re palla ko tsena as the officials le boletse gore go nna le maphodisa a re tshwanetse gore ba re thusa unfortunately ba bile ba seka ba gona but ke tshepa gore ge re le busy re bereka re tswela pele ba ta khona go ba le rena ba khona go kwa dillo tsa rena ba khona go re thusa ba thusa rena as the officials tsa mmuso and ba thusa le lena as badwili ba go di placing ka dillo tse le kopanang le tsone so ka mantsi ona ao ke re ke a leboga munyako wa rena o sabulegile as the officials tsa government ke tshepa gore ke emela di officials ka moka despite whether ke agriculture land reform and rural development or ke labor or ke lasa he ke re lasa ke da part of department of justice so ge le ya go bona le saya ko mushong that's why ba buletse gore aba le patedish ka gore rena ba agriculture ba re ba file chelete ya gore ba khona go le thusa gore ba ba government e ba e be ile chelete for that so ke ya leboga e tlang ko di-officing tsa lena tsa rena le sekalapa ke nnete ke kwele le raise di-concerns about some of our officials re di notile re tlile go di lebelela ko officing gore go ka ba gore bothata bo bile mo kae but in twe ekilo khopelang yona ba dilba go di plasing re khopela support ya lena ka hore mmereko o re o tshwereng o buima ge lena le sa re support ge re nyaka thuso ya lena re nyaka information if le palla go re fa yona re to palla go le thuso so ka mantsunyana wona ao amanyane ke rata o le leboga re taba re le busy re tswela pele re thusana le lena ke a leboga
siyabonga Mam Senwana director ophethe lo mkhakha we tenure reform bengicela sivaleni ngomkhuleko sivule ngawo Baba Masego bengizocela uzosivalela ngokukhulu ukuhlonipha sikwazi ke uthandazele nokudla kungasigulisi kufike kusebenze kahle emzimbeni busise nabantu abakuphekile sicela sivaleni amehlo singasukuma sonke
siyabonga Baba wethu ongcwele nolungileyo nongiyise wenkosi yethu Jesu siyabonga inkosi enamandla sibonga umuso obenawo ngathi kuthi noma sinje ke fasithola baza kusimela bangathi uNkulunkulu angabapha amandla inkosi yami kuko konke lokwabasithembise kona kube nguyebo njengoba inkosi isho njalo ithi ithembiso zayo zinguyebo nani siyanxusela kuNkulunkulu ahambe nana ngigcina nilonda nipha amandla kuko konke lokwenivumile ukuthi niyakwenza nisenzele kona ngokuthembeka sibongile baba sesiyobusisa ukudla baba wethu ongcwele siyabonga ukule sizwa kudla manje busisa izandla ezikwenzileyo sikudle baba oyincwele nathi kusiphi ibusiso ngegama lenkosi yethu Jesu Christu amen